Welcome, everybody. We are here. We are live. And you know what they say? Better late than never. Welcome to JustRipIt.com. Mikey Pizza, Pac-Man Fresh. History tonight. There was history last night. It's like a high school class of U.S. History 1 and 2. Welcome, everybody. I am here, the Pac-Man. I am the box-breaking, wax-tearing, cello-ripping, box breaking, pack fresh card pulling, Pac-Manian Devil. I am here to make card collecting great again, fun again, exciting again, all of the above. I'm here to educate, I'm here to entertain, I'm here to hope to pull a card of a lifetime, a pack fresh gem mint card. Relive your childhood memories of packs you opened when you were a little kid. Your favorite sport, your favorite team, your favorite player, your favorite non-sport like Superman, the Three Stooges, anything down the road. Welcome. Sorry for the little delay. You know, when you're running a little low, the show must go on. So you had to make a little run. You have to do what you have to do. But we are here. Coach John St. Martin. Woo to you. Here we are. We got a loaded wheel tonight. I'm going to go over everything here. First order of the night gets a Ms. Pac-Man. All new sticker. Oh, it's Mike. Mikey Pizza's already got it. Boom. Fastest. Mikey, the ambassador of Just Rip It. The fans were looking for you last night. They were actually calling, where is Mikey? You were in some polls last night. I'm sure you probably saw the archive video, and you were ripping. You weren't here in spirit, but you were ripping and watching somewhere. And welcome to JustRipIt.com. Real quick, I'm going to go over the wheel. I want to go over some stuff I went over last night. And I'll do this quick because we got a lot of ripping to do here. We got boxes. We got a lot of stuff going on. In case you weren't with us last night, we just listed a 1970 Cello football pack, second series. 30 cards, 3-0. Trenty? When did you do it? 30 cards in here. It's a fantastic equity pack because we have 30 cards to pull. We already know the top and bottom, so let's be fair. Let's call it 28. 28 chances for Namath, Buckus, Unitas, Eller. Worth a lot of money. Great pack here. Hey, look at that. Bob Jeter on the back. Wow. That is one of our equity packs. Take a look at it. The other one we listed, last time we had a 71 wax, we did pull a Unitas. It was off-center. There was only 8 cards. Well, guess what? Guess what? I don't like 8 cards. 8 is only good if you're a Yogi Berra fan. I put a 71 Cello. 23 cards. Almost 3 times the amount than the last wax pack. Here's your better chance again to pull Unitas, Page, Kenny Houston, Floyd Little, Willie Lanier, and dozens of other stars. Those top 5 are worth $10,000 in a PSA 10. There it is. A nice, thick, almost a half a deck of cards. Take the top and bottom away. 28 chances now. 28. Equity pack miracle right there. Just added. Football moves on here, even though the XFL has kind of taken over already. Last night, we also are going to show it again for our new people, Oleg. Hey, Oleg, I got some people up there north of the border, you know. You don't got to watch what you're doing up there. Hey, but great job. We had Oleg on there. Our site was loaded up with packs, boxes. You know, we were showing the cheerleader card on the wheel tonight. Things kind of got a little frozen a little bit, but we are there. But more importantly, last night we introduced, oh boy, I mean, they're very, very rare. Very, 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 very rare. A pair of non-sport of the Fab Four. One is color, one is black and white. Cards are worth north of $1,000 in a 10. Check them out. Like I said, there's only 5 cards in each. There's 1 pack of each. They're a little bit pricey, but you're getting a pack fresh Beatle card. And if you don't like the Beatles, let it be. Let them be up there. The Beatles will live on. Look at those little 4 little heads right there. The Fab Four. Paul McCartney, ageless wonder. Sir Paul McCartney. John St. Martin got the last 86 Fleer spot. Oh, wow, we have an 88. Now we got an 86. We sell out the 87. We got a sweep. Real quickly, since I'm in the non-sport mode, Superman. Oh, there's only 2 left for the Man of Steel. Only two left. Is it a bird or a plane? It's Superman. Two left. GAI 8.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
Wow.
More powerful than a locomotive.
Who remembers that? I used to watch that every day after school.
Able to leap tall buildings in a single bound. Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman.
No, it's not Superman. It's Pac-Man. And we're getting to that shortly. Superman's up there. Can't find any more Batman. They're gone. But we can find... For our Civil War people, oh, wow, I mean, this is an Independence for Veterans, our charity rack pack, so rare, price reduced to $57.50 per card, two checklist cards showing on top, all three currencies will be randomized, the back looks phenomenal too, probably the only rack pack I've seen in maybe over a long time.
Superman sold out.
What did?
Superman.
Superman's gone already. Oh my God. He flew out of here. He was going to be flying back. Our charity pack, a portion of the net proceeds go to the Independence. Where is it? Oh, it's up here. Independence for Veterans. We are on their website. You'll see Just Rip It. You click on it, takes you right to the website where you can buy. If you want to donate, great. Also, you can go to this charity rack pack, buy a card, and a portion of the net proceeds will go to the Independence for Veterans, putting veterans first. Fantastic, and again, two checklists and a 10 worth 3,000. They are unmarked and beautiful. 36 cards, 22 left. Wow, the veterans are keeping their fingers crossed. This sells out fast, and it will, and we'll open it. And a lot of cards, I can't guarantee it, but I'm feeling most of these cards will get graded. Also, because it's a charity pack, not only did we reduce the price at the end, one lucky winner is going to take home a 66 Green Beret Wax Pack, JFK Armed Forces Division, GI 8. You get the whole pack. And you know me with the charity pack. When it sells out, the veterans are alive. I give out more stuff. And while supplies last, we'll get out as much stuff as we can. Oh, we got to get to the wheel spins. Mikey Pizza, first order of the night, and two spins. The golden wheel is on there tonight. I'll go over that shortly. Premium randomized pack giveaway sold out. Michael McCoy. Mike McCoy. One spin. One spin. One, one, one. Roger Andrews. Roger's throwing out up there. Glad he can make it. Thank God for the internet. He gets one spin. Coach John St. Martin. JSM. One spin. 86 Fleer basketball is gone. We will open that tonight. The bat's got to go over there. My temper has calmed down a little bit. 80 baseball has sold out. A lot of stuff selling out. But let's get to the first pack of the night real quick. From one Pac-Man to Ms. Pac-Man. Now, guys, be nice. It's a lady. It's the female version of Ms. Pac-Man. So let's get ready to open this for Mikey Pizza. First order of the night, Ms. Pac-Man. The Pac-Man is opening up a Ms. Pac-Man. New content here. What do we have here? Here are the three Ms. Pac-Man rub-off games. Now, don't be saying you're going to rub off something from Ms. Pac. You know, let's just stop right there. Kiss me quick. Yuck. Say, guys, be nice. Be nice. Kiss me up. Be nice. Card number 17. A Ms. Pac-Man operator's license. Caution, woman driver. Wow. High, short, round, and yellow. Now, come on. High, short, round, and yellow. Card number 18. Ms. Pac-Man going out to Mikey Pizza. Say goodbye to the gun. Boom. High, short, round, and yellow. Wow. That could be, I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. You can say a lot of things, but you can't say it. You can think it, and I'll laugh. Email me, I'll tell you what I was gonna say. Ms. Pac-Man, Mikey Pizza, out to you. Ovi, Ovechkin, 700 goals in three states in this country, they sell this cereal. What's so great about the cereal? It's, sweetened toasted oat cereal with honey and natural almond flavor? No. He signed 50 autographs in this sealed I graded this an SGC 9, a little corner damage there. It's a little off center, whatever that means it is. But in here could be his autograph. We're going to try to figure out how to give this away. Don't be surprised. We're going to empty it out. If there's an autograph in there, Obi, 700 goals. Gretzky's already saying he's going to break his record. High quality stuff. Again, Independence for Veterans. We are on there. Feel free to help them out. Let's go over the golden wheel. The big, big wheel. Here it is. Buy any equity pack, equity share. Buy any equity share or premium randomized card, one spin. If you spend $150 anywhere else, you get a wheel spin, two spin max. What's on the wheel? I don't know. Third base, let's go over it. 1,000 points. We have four graded cards. Here is A. Oh, here is D. D. Run D. Easy now, but wow. 2009 Topps Chrome Emily C. Cheerleader. Oh, they give her a 10. You know what? They better give her a 10. I don't care if it's miscut. Well, let's not touch the card. Card C. Fergie Jenkins, SGC5. Card C. Card B is a flyout card game card of Rusty Staub. Look at Rusty there. PSA 6. And card A is a 1953 Bowman color Holman Weimer PSA 4. Say it again. 1953. Wow. Also on the wheel is an 82 wrestling set break, a bunch of points, a 78 baseball wax spot for free. Free card there. And that pack, a 93 SP baseball pack. That's the Derek Jeter foil card pack. A free one there. And the golden wheel. Oh, what's on the golden wheel? If it lands on there, premium randomized pack of your choice, box break of your choice, 5,000 points, a randomized card of your choice, and the old 500 points. Got to make it a little exciting. Nobody gets a trophy automatically here. That's our wheel. I'll go over it again when we spin it, but there we are. Cards A, B, C, D, points, golden wheel. You're ecstatic. Last night was none other than the Nature Boy's birthday. If you watched the Laker game, he was there. I'm thinking he's 71. He's probably home, you know, drinking some tea. The Nate was at the Laker-Pelican game, Zion against LeBron, and he gave a speech. And every time there was a three-pointer, you heard, it was unbelievable. I was so happy. Real quickly, because we said we're going live 7:30, it's 7:31, so I'll just keep yapping, give everybody a chance to get in there. Brad Williams, a woo to you, my friend. Mark Yelly, I'm yelling out to you, delivering pizza and listening. Pizza! Wow, Rob Peek! Wow, that's so great. Everybody, thank you again for tuning in. Thank you for saying hello and just keep funneling in the love. We love the love. Chris Lewis, everybody that's watching, don't be shy. Give me a woo and you get a woo back. We listed this last week, I think, about 10 days ago. I always say last week, about 10 days ago. Pack bundle. Pack bundle. What does that mean? I'll tell you what it means. 27 cards available, even though one has 28. You know what we're going to do with that. Chris Lopa at the Copa. Chris Lopa's live with us here tonight. Premium bundle. You get two chances at both packs. And what makes this important is we can't see, but John Elway's here on front. That is John Elway. The pack even says John Elway on top. Mike McCoy, to you, my friend, a big woo. $29.50 a card, 27 cards available. We will randomize this card first, which could have Joe Montana worth $8,000. I mean, Elway, no offense, John. Joey there is worth $8,000 in a 10. We'll randomize all these. After we're done, we will re-randomize again, and then we'll take a stab at this. 28 cards, first 27 guys. First guy on the randu that's number one, we'll get John Elway worth $2,000 if that's a 10. I can't see how the centering is because he got some wrapper there and a wrapper on the bottom, but it's Mike Peltzer. A woo to you, my friend. So what a great deal. $29.50 a card, but you get two cards, and someone's guaranteed an Elway. Someone's getting an extra card in this pack. There are only, 13 left.
What am I talking? That's going to go.
That will go fast and quickly. little delay this morning, this afternoon. We came live 7:15. We wanted to make sure everybody was here. Also, a lot of new boxes. Not going to go over them. Just going to show them. 2008 Legendary Cuts. Very simple. Jeter, Bambino. Great autographs. Legendary Cuts. Historical icon. It's a great box. That has been listed. We listed this again. There's only five packs, but there's one uncirculated autograph card in every pack. So every pack is guaranteed an uncirculated, says it on the box, autographed card in every pack. Five packs. He's the guy you want uncirculated auto. You just don't know. Another, the captain and Ted Williams. I'm buying that. What a legend. This is a 2009 legendary cut. 12 packs, 5 cards, 4 memorabilia cards in every box on the AVG average. We listed and opened last night the President Solitaire. Only 3 cards in the pack. 3 cards. All 3 are 1 of 1. 1 of 1. Beautiful patch cards. They only made 1,000. Last night was box 51. This is box 457. 3 people. 3 winners, 3 one-of-ones in there. Only one left, I think. I think there's only one left. 2 are gone. Corey Ramsey, a special woo to you, my friend. And the last box, 2004 etchings. Etchings. 3 autographs in this box, 3 game used, 12 packs, 5 cards, a lot of bats, Jeter, Griffey, Mantle, DiMaggio. Who knows what could be in this box? Little, they're cute little boxes. We got the big Sport Kings. Now we got these little ones. I like them. They're nice and petite and small. But there. And they go over here. And they will be open when they sell out. We're going to do the Panini Contenders. Let me first go over the giveaways. By the time I go over them, they're gone already. If you're new, register as a customer, not as a guest. And make sure you look at our giveaways. You could be $5 away from getting into our giveaways, but DJ. Oh, Mikey, DJ broke your streak last night. It was like DJ came in and scooped up the Pac-Man pack. Oh, that was good stuff. Man, they were all looking for Mikey last night, and DJ came in and got the first order in, and we thought he was quick. It was Mikey. Mikey was running around town a little bit. But let's see here, giveaways. I'll hear the giveaways. Let me refresh it because we're getting orders in. Our first one is Equity Pack. 12 spots only available, only 9 left. Purchase any Equity Pack and you get a chance to win the 61 Fleer Walter Johnson. What a great card. PSA 8, looks like a 9. You know how it is. Card number 49, baseball great. 12 people, 9 left, 1 winner takes it. Premium Randomized is closed. So, Charlie Hustle goes out tonight. 69 Pete Rose, PSA 5. This will be randomized tonight. No need to go over it. If you're in it, great. If you missed it, gotta be a little bit quicker there. And what we have, randomized pack. Any randomized pack. Spend $125 or more on any other randomized packs out there. Not premium or equity, randomized. And look what you get.
Holy cow!
1952 authentic Phil Rizzuto. Action hand cut from a Wheaties box, graded by PSA, blank back of the scooter. Great shortstop, great commentator, great person there. Anthony Corona, a woo to you. 15 spots, randomized only. So if you're buying like $100 worth of randomized, go the extra quarter, get in there, only 7 left, 4. Never get tired of holy cow. And last is box breaks. Box breaks, $45 or more on any box break. So if you're at 40, if you're at 45 or more, get over $45, 12 spots only. Only 3 left. 2015 Aaron Judge Chrome Refractor, PSA, what's this? PSA what? 10. PSA 10. It's a 10. It's a 1-0 of the Judge. At least he didn't get hurt. Stanton's already missing the season again. Severino's out again. Everyone gets hurt. The season didn't even start. What are these guys doing on spring training? Okay. All the giveaways go over here. Pistol Pete will stay here. Not Pistol Pete. Pistol Pete's Maravich. I keep calling Pistol Pete. Charlie Hustle goes there. Okay. Presidents is gone. I had a feeling that was going to go. Great, great, great product there. Chris Lewis. To you, my friend. Chris Lewis gets a spin. Wow. The President's Pack. That was exciting. Last night, we pulled that Rod Carew 1/1 25th anniversary patch. We'll dig that out later before the President's Pack to show it, because it is a 1/1. You won't see another one. Chris Lopa, you get a spin as well. Here we are. Wow, oh wow. Michael Van Gilger Hughes. You guys are great. Maybe one day I won't be scared to get into something. Many things I love. Keep up the great work. Michael, a special woo to you, because all we do at this site basically is look for... Always looking for good stuff. Don't be scared. Buy a low pack, but register as a customer, not as a guest. You get a discount. You get points. You get into a giveaway. Makes it all fun. Here we are. Lopa from the Copa. Gotta love it. I just love it. We're going to work on special nicknames for everybody. We will. Oh, I had to get ripping. Of course, first a sip. That was some introduction. Wow. Woo. While we're a little delayed, you know, the bottle is getting a little low, so we can't go live without sipping. What's the whole purpose? Okay. Whew, we're going a little modern. You know, 2020 presidents has old-timers. We're going to go a little modern. We got to go a little modern. Makes us feel young. Like, hey, here we go. Here we are. I watched Zion last night against LeBron. Great player. Long way to go, but you got to scoop up some of them into your portfolio now. Ja Morant. Who else do we have in here? And basically, it's Zion, Ja Morant, RJ Barrett. But there's two autographs in here, 10 cards. It's a prism. Oh, go get a cup. Danny Annie. To you, my friend. Welcome. Again, Ric Flair's birthday last night. What a special show. The Nate was with us on every pack opening. We gave away, I think, 3 or 4 PSA 10 cards, 10 mint cards of the Nature Boy from the 91 set, and a Slick Rick garbage pail, which whoever got that, that's a good one as well. Mike McCoy, we do sell these, and sometimes we do give them out to people, because when they're shipping, they're sipping, and things get out of hand, they start shooting mugs into the big boxes, and they use it for a buffer. Okay, let's get going. It is 7:41. Let's get ripping. A 1920 Panini Contenders, 12 packs available. Looking for auto gold, cracked ice. Kobe Bryant's in here too. Some legends are in here as well. But here we go, let's randomize this 10 times for the 12 packs. Let's go 10, Randu style. Enough of this, let's start, stop less yapping and more ripping. Let's go 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, double check, 10. There we are. Hubert Caldwell, the first pack I grabbed. Sean McCarl, the last pack. Let's load up the customer list. And there we are. Just like that, we are ready to roll. Roger Andrews, I already gave you a woo, but you always deserve another woo. We gave Roger a mug. He put it on the snowbank. Snow disappeared. The mug was so hot, melted everything off. Steven Sittler, a woo to you. Joshua Mummery, did you get the garbage pail kids yet? We're doing that. Third pack in. After this is a 77 garbage pail, Panini certified. And then they're still aligned like a conveyor belt over there. Mark Arkeo, what's up? A woo to you. What's up? There's a lot of ripping. The bull is out for Jordan tonight. We're some good quality stuff here. Okay. We're basically looking for autographs in here. This won't take that long. It's more modern. Ronnie Jones had some good luck with Don Russ Optic. Ripped the box of Cellos and pulled the Zion. Ja Base. Rookies and Zion and Ja Blue Velocities. Oh, Ronnie. Send us a couple of photos, my man. And to you as well. Tell you, Pelicans, they may make the playoffs. It'll be nice to see Zion in the playoffs. It's just exciting. It's good for basketball. We need some new guys. But if they don't, they're going to get another draft pick. And whoo, look out. Look out, NBA. But here we go. Pack number one. Whoa, it's so... The names are huge. There we go. Let's make it a little smaller. There we are. There, there. Pack number one. Boom, boom. Here we go. First, I'm going to go right here. First six, second six. Hubert Colville, you are up. Let's see what you got. We're looking for auto. We got season ticket, Kevin Knox, CJ McCollum, Malcolm Brogdon, Donovan Mitchell. Oh, we got a little color here. Lottery ticket. PJ Washington Jr., lottery ticket. Jonathan Isaac, Anthony Davis. Guy's an animal. Kuzma, watching him last night. Of course, his hair is now gold, Laker gold. DeAndre Ayton and Mike Miles Bridges. There we are. But you got a nice lottery ticket there for there, you, Alex, as well. Here we go. That's pack number one in the books. We're looking for... Woo is right. Two autographs per box on average. Okay, number two, Steven Sittler. Yes, please email the photos. 87 tonight. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah, the 80. We're looking for Ricky there. We need some Ricky. Number two, Steven Sittler. Oh, these open up nice. Nice and easy. Paul George, John Collins, Alonzo Trier, Clay Thompson. All right, Clay. Damian Hilliard. Come on, we need him to get back. He's been hurt. Oh, we got a nice one here. Jimmy Butler. I'll put these in some penny sleeves. Got a bunch of people who think manufacture penny sleeves. Always getting on my case, but there we go. Jimmy Butler. Number 44. Card number 44. Jay Crowder. Terry Rozier. Josh Okogie. I'll butcher these names up. And Mark Gasol. No relation to Powell. Actually related to Powell Gasol. Nice pack there. We will take a Butler Prism as well. Number three, Lars Pearson. To you, my friend. Lars Pearson, you're up. Still looking for auto. We want auto. We will get auto. Cracked ice we'll take. Marvin Bagley the third. They got a few really flip up now. Zach LaVine. Kevin Huerter, Chris Paul, Ageless Wonder, dropping down threes. Oh, we got here. Kyle Lowry, Mark Gasol, Pasquale, can't even read these names, and Fred Van Fleet, Team Quad right there. That's a nice quad right there. Let's put that aside right there. Y'all. Oh, we have a Giannis box up there. Let me tell you something. Two words, and it reminds me of Vander Holyfield. The real deal. Real deal Giannis. Sick. Oh, wow. He's just a phenon. He's a phenon. Russell Westbrook. Good player. It's my own personal opinion. Jonas. One of the Jonas brothers there. Jonas. Andrew Wiggins and Porzingis. You know what, Giannis is, Giannis, that's a nice, I tell you, this guy's going places. He's just a great, great guy. Nice team quad here. Put it right into the foil. Penny sleeve. Lars, there you are. Steven, you're up, pack number four. Number four is up, Steven Sittler. Don't forget our wheel. Our wheel, buy an equity spin, equity share, or a premium randomized, get one wheel spin, spend 150 anywhere else, get another wheel spin. The golden wheel is on the wheel. Spots in our card, pack rips, and free graded cards, A, B, C, or D. I'll show those shortly. Wow. Nathan Humes. Oh, Nathan, what's up, my friend? Clint Capella. Malik Monk. Draymond Green. What's going on with the word? Rudy Gobert. John Wall. Well, he got lost over there. Bol Bol. I know Manute Bol. That's Bol Bol. Bol squared. Kyle Lowry. The guy that had like 14 fouls in the All-Star game. DeAndre Jordan. Mitchell Robinson, and Jahlil Okafor. Oh, whoa, whoa. We got order in there. They flipped it upside down on me. Oh, Panini. Upside down. Panini. It's well preserved in there. We got order. It was bowl. Finals ticket 29 numbered to 49. What an easy autograph that is. This guy, he can do a lot of signing with that name. Bowl. 7'2", 208 pounds? Oh my God, what a stick. Talk about getting the sticks going. Whoa. Yeah, you're right, Corey. I'm on it. Bowl. Anyone? Any relation to Manupol? There's your auto. Steven Sittler, congratulations.
That's it.
Bowl.
7-2.
Very nice, Steven. There's your first auto. Very nice. DJ Wim. Another DJ. We're going to have a real DJ. Three DJs that I think we have now. Great call. Oh, it is Manupol's son. See, DJ, I need DJ there. I was trying to think.
It doesn't matter what you think.
I was thinking it was Manupol's son. It is his son. That's unbelievable. We're getting old, DJ. I think Manupol, I keep thinking he's still playing. He's not playing no more. Wow. Yep, Wes is on there too. Wes, his son, his kid, DJ. All autos are turned. Hey, I know. Number 5, Jason Araldo. Still looking for another auto. Bowl. I like this backwards stuff. Andre Drummond, Chris Dunn, D'Angelo Russell, Michael Porter. Now that would come back at 10. Look at it. Perfectly centered. Magnificent. Quad. Dennis Smith, Julius Randle, Mitchell Robinson, and R.J. Barrett. Right there, nice card. Two Knicks, three Knicks, four Knicks. Oh, these poor Knicks. They said Hornet Knick tickets are going for like $10. Oh, so sad. $10. Randle Beal. Gordon Dragic. Okay. Nice quad there. Quad-a-roo. And look at that. Perfectly centered piece of cardboard. That is a 10. We should send it in. See if they grade it. Honestly, I'd love to see what it comes back. Pack number 6, Steven. Let's go a little faster. We're going to go a little faster. I will butcher the names on purpose. Go a little faster. Gordon Hayward, Kevin Knox II, McCollum, Malcolm, Donovan Mitchell, Kawhi Leonard numbered. Oh, that is nice. Let's go to Isaac Davis, Kuzma, and DeAndre. Kawhi Leonard. Yeah, Manu does not. Kawhi Leonard, number 55. Great. What a great player. Guy keeps his mouth shut. And he's really. Plays very well, Kawhi Leonard. There we go. Pack number 6. Still looking for another order. Let's keep it going. Number 7, Steven Sittler. Butler, Gordon, Love. Miles Turner, another quad. Dennis Smith, Hart, Simmons, Kyrie Irving, and DeRozan. Who do we have here? All Heat, Dragic, Jimmy Butler, quad, Panin. I saw the video when Manute Bol said, you ever see the video on YouTube when Manute Bol said Jordan can never dunk on him? He did. Number 8, Steven Sittler. Jackson, Johnson, Walker, Heald, Walker, lottery ticket, draft pick, RJ Barrett. Lotto ticket. Give him some help over there with the Knickerbockers. RJ Barrett, lottery ticket. Mo Bamba, Murray, Tim Hardaway, and Towns. For number 8, Steven Sittler. Number 9, Steven Sittler up again. Still looking for one more auto, one more autograph. Derrick Rose. Wow. Jokic. Jason Tatum. He's lighting it up lately. Trae Young. Auto. Terrence Mann. Autograph 29 of 49. Penny sleeve. Let's call them sleeves. Terrence Mann. Auto 67215. Born in 96. A youngin'. 29 of 49. Two autos on average. Let's not give up. That was pack number 9 for Steven. Congratulations on your auto. Put that away. You just don't know. Ingram, Markkanen, Steph Curry. He's coming back. Thank God. We need some more star power. Clarkson and Bam. Good to get Curry back. I kind of miss him. And he's trying to get Giannis now over there. What the hell's going on? Come on, Steph. Just go hit some threes. That's all. Mike Martin. 3 packs left. Mike, Andrew, and Sean. 2 autos on average. We pulled 2 already. On average. You just don't know. Luka Doncic. Sabonis. Pascal Siakam. Embiid. He's lighting it up. Al Horford. Rookie of the Year contender, Cam Reddish. Cam. Fox, Conley, Whiteside, and Adams. A nice looking card right there. Panini does a great job with these. Fantastic. Manute Bol, rest in peace. Rip, rest in peace, Manute. Okay, winding it down. 2 packs left, 11 and 12. 11 is Andrew Loveridge. Chris Middleton, Sexton, let's do a flip, Brown, Old DePeto, there's the one of those cards again, lottery ticket, Rui Hachimura, Blake Griffin, LaMarcus Aldridge, Cousins, gone, Lakers got rid of him, too hurt, and James Harden, and we have a Bowman box up there, 2009-10 with his rookie card in there. There's one of those little fillers. Boom. Blake Griffin. Man, what happened to that guy? And there we go. Last pack. Contenders. Dozen. Sean, you're up. See if we can sneak out another auto. On average, has to be number one with 3 once in a while. Kevin Durant. Oh, I miss him. Irvin. Kyrie Irving just took a seat. Carl Levent. Lonzo Ball. Okay. Devin Booker. Nikola Vucevic. Lonnie Walker. Oh, that's a nice one. Number 71. Lonnie Walker the 4th. Look at that hologram there. That is cool. Lonnie Walker the 4th. Lonnie Walker, the 4th. Harris, Kawhi, Brooke Lopez. And why not close out the pack with LeBron James? Guys just doesn't age, man. He does not age. Does not age. We have a 2003 box up there. We're getting another LeBron box auto. That's it. Box is over and out. Couple of nice cards in there. Autos. We'll sort those out and send them out. Thank you, everybody, for participating in the Panini Contenders. Okay. Let's keep moving here. We got a 77 coming up. 77. There we go. $77 Topps Baseball Wax Pack. There we have it. All right. Here we go. 77. Went from 2020. Twice I said that. To 1977. 77 locked and loaded. This is a GAI 7.5 wax pack. Munson, Ryan, 5,000 plus in a PSA 10. Reggie Jackson, 2,000 in a 10. Who else could be in here? Garvey, Seaver, 2,000 plus. We got Andre Dawson, Dale Murphy, Rose, Yount, Guidry, Louisiana Lightning, George Brett, Catfish, Mark the Bird, Fidrich, Bruce Sutter, Fisk, all 1,000 plus in a 10. A couple of other great players in here like Gossage and Brooks Robinson, Carew. 37 Hall of Famers. Let's get it going. Gene Prescott, a woo to you. Welcome to JustRipIt.com. We're about to open up a 77 Topps Baseball. Let's randomize the list 11 times on the randu. Let's go 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Discount double check 11 is in right there. Bill Saunders, top card. Nathan Humes, the last couple. Let's load up the list and get some more ripping. A lot of ripping. We're just warming up here. Just warming up. And there we have it. Okay. Once again, our wheel, buy an equity share or a premium randomized, get a wheel spin. Spend $150 on anything else, get a wheel spin. Two spin max on the wheel are a bunch of points. Graded cards, which right now our four graded cards are a Jaguar cheerleader in a 10, of course. Fergie Jenkins, SGC 5 is card C. The cheerleader was D. Rusty Staub, 1968 game card of Rusty, he's card B, and card A, an oldie but goodie, 1953 Bowman color, Herman Wiedemeyer, PSA 4. We'll get to that wheel right after this pack. We will start it up very shortly. But now we got a 77 to do here. 77, say goodbye to the wheel for now. Brian Kelsey, Ryan or Reggie? Oh yes, okay, let's put on my Harry Carey or casino goggles on all GAI packs. Knock on the plastic if you're with me. Great wrapper. Red, white, and blue. Topps GAI 7.5. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Ready to go. Ready to roll. Ready to rip. Couple small snippets here or there. Jagged plastic shooting all over. Wow. Okay, there we are. Ryan or Reggie. 10 cards. Good luck, everybody. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Your best chance to pull pack fresh gem mint. Hold on to your hat cards. Time for a little sip-a-root. Support team is posting in the chat our wheel opportunities as well throughout the night and what packs are coming up next, which is... Coming up next is a garbage pail pack. Fun stuff there. But let's go right now. Let's see here. You better remember this song. How great. I get the chills listening to this. Top card goes to William Saunders, which I left out the WI. Liam Sanders. Bill. Big Bill. Number one. Top card. Ooh, that's some nasty. Gum is actually browning on the edges. I marked the gum because resealers, broken gum or not, will use that. That is gross. 77 baseball coming at you. Here we go. Top card. Little gum on there, Bill. It's Wayne Garrett. Yeah, that gum was nasty. Wayne Garrett. Oh, nice card coming up here. Number two, Nathan Humes. Rod Carew All-Star. Looks pretty nice. It's card number 120. Rodney Carew into the card saver, All-Star. Rodney Carew. $363 in a 10. Wow. How about Carew last night with the 25th anniversary Angel jersey? That looks pretty good there, Mr. Humes. We will take a close look at that for potential free grading services for you. Back to the pack. The music's bringing us good luck. We will continue the music. Number three, James Ward. Bud Harrelson. Mets. Cards are coming out pretty nice. It is 77, but it's nice. Bud Harrelson, card number three. Card number 40. 44, that's Reggie's number. Wow. Number four, Nathan Humes, you're up again. Hall of Famer, Gary Carter. Little OC left to right, but there's GC, Gary Carter, with the Expos. Gary Carter. Number five, Nathan Humes, you're up again. Tom Poquette. We're looking for George Brett. We get a Poquette. Nicely centered, though. Pretty sharp. Card number 93. They put these names real big on the back in 77. Why? I don't know. Tom Poquette, rookie card. Six, Bill Saunders. Mike Anderson. That big mustache. Mike Anderson. Cardinals. Number seven, Todd Justice. Is there Justice Joe Kerrigan? How about Joe? How about brushing your teeth once in a while before you take the photo there, Joe? Okay. All right, Joe. Joe had a little bit too much candy when he was little, huh? How about that, huh? Woo! Wow. Haven't seen teeth like that since Austin Powers. Wow. Number eight, Nathan Humes, Pat Dobson. Ex-Yankee. It is a Carew week. That card looks great, that Carew. I love it. It is a Carew week here. Gary Carter. Yes, DJ. Great, great catcher and great card. Number nine, Nathan Humes. Eric Rasmussen. Not that bad either. 77 is a little bit hard. The centering, but that looks pretty sharp and crisp. 77 card, 404. Numero 10, last card, Dan Heaverlo. About to heave one. That's a little OC top to bottom. A little wax stain on the back. But wow, let's go back to Rodney. Not Dangerfield. We know what Rodney we're talking about. That looks really sharp. I love it. Look at this guy back there. I love when we had something in the background when I used to pull these cards when I was little. Wow. Rod Carew. Do we have the Rod Carew from last night? We'll show that Rod Carew we pulled last night for those of you who missed it. But all our videos are archived. And you can watch these over and over. Rod Carew, that's a great card right there. Number two, Nathan Humes. This Week in Baseball, Rodney Carew. Great pull there. We'll check that out. There's a 77. The Bulls happy. 77 done in the book. It's like a mess down here. Holy cow, is a mess is right. Wow. Cards, boxes all over the place. Looks like a bomb hit the place. You gotta love it. Okay, coming up next, garbage. I beg to differ. Garbage, my ass. There's no garbage. There's some good cards in that pack. Let's go.
Spins.
Do some spins. Let's clean up the boards a little bit. Thank you, everybody, for that 77. We listed another one. We have a 77 cello with Ryan on top. We're digging that one out a couple of weeks or so. Let's get the garbage pail loaded onto the circle, into the pack name, so everybody knows it's coming up next. And it's time for some spin, so garbage that way. Mikey Pizza, you are up. You are up on the wheel of rip. Two spins on there. Let's put the wheel up. Two spins. Where's my cards? Card D is this. I'm telling you. Little Emily C. Card D. Not saying double D, just D. Card A is right here. Bowman Herman, 1953. Rusty, 1968 game card. He is card B. Card C is Fergie Jenkins, SGC5. Those are the four graded cards, A, B, C, D. We got points, 82 wrestling set break, 78 baseball wax pack spot, 93 baseball pack spot, and a golden wheel. If it lands on there, you get a bonus spin on this golden wheel where you get a premium randomized of your choice, randomized card of your choice, a box breaker of your choice, 5,000 points, not your choice, we'll give it to you, or 500 points. That is the golden wheel. Mikey Pizza, welcome back. You are up. Here is your first spin. Graded card A. A is for Apple. 1953, Bowman color, only 67 years old. Herman Weimer, PSA 4, card A. Off goes the A. Herman Weimer for your collection. Golden. Oh, yeah, you need the golden, but you got Herman instead. There's Herman for you. Who goes in Herman's spot? Let's go back 1 year. Let's go to a 1951. Bowman, John Antonelli. Bowman card, PSA 4. That's the reason why. It looks like a sharp card outside of that little imperfection there, but that's card A. And Mikey, you want golden. Let's see if we can get you golden. Let's get that wheel of spinning. Here is your second spinneroonie. Oh, another graded card. Is it C? See what I see? I see an SGC5 Fergie Jenkins graded card, Hall of Famer, card C. Looks like a 6. What do you think I was going to say? It looks like a 4? I think it looks
pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Pretty.
Fergie Jenkins. Mikey, out to you. You get two cards. Bowman, 53. SGC Fergie, out to you for your collection. There you are. Mikey Pizza Pie. What's going to go in place of C? Let's go Robin. Joe Morgan. Joe Morgan, SGC 3.5. Hall of Famer, card C. These already are graded. They're authenticated. They're yours. We do not give out raw cards. Why take the risk? Why? I don't know. Third base. What do we have here? Brian Kelce. Extra woos. If I wooed you once, I'll woo you again. Big wheel. Mike McCoy, you are up on the wheel of rip. Here is your wheel spin, Mike McCoy. Good luck. Another graded card.
Holy cow.
Holy cow, you get Rusty Staub game card, PSA 6, card B. Nothing on the back. Kids used to collect these, and when they got them all, they played the game. And if you pulled this card, it was a flyout. But a nice Rusty Staub there, game card B from Mike McCoy, out to you. Congratulations, Mike. That is free on Just Rip It. Let's go, instead of B, let's go to another game card. Let's go to Bill Freehand, PSA 4. He drew a walk, game card B. Mikey McCoy, glad to see you're happy. So is Mikey Pizza. It's the Mike and Mike Show. Three Mike, two Mikes, three graded cards and gone. Roger Andrews, you're up. Our last spin before we move on. Roger Andrews, oh Canada, here is your spin-a-rooney. Gotta get your hockey card out there. Another graded card. D. Oh, we know what D is. I double D, single D. There is she. Oh, wow. That's Emily C. 2009. I said they better give her a 10. They're like, no, 10. 8, 6, 7, 5. No, 10. That girl is a 10, no matter how you cut it. End of the story. Roger Andrews, I hope this hot card melts the snow up there for you. You get Emily C. out to you. Congratulations. Who takes Emily's spot? Lori. Jags. Oh, they gave her a 9. Who would give her a 9? That's like the guy that didn't vote for Jeter in the Hall of Fame. Come on. But that goes in a D spot right there. A 9. How give it a 9? Just give them all. I mean, really? Oh, maybe the little corner down? Come on. Yeah, come on. All right. John St. Martin, Chris Lewis, Chris Lopa. Your spins are coming up next. We're going to the garbage. Oh, yes, we are. We're going garbage. Pizza, Roger. There we are. Garbage Pail Kids. Red hot pack here. Red hot. Red hot. We got the pack name there already. The bowl is waiting in anticipation for some jewelry. We got 5 people here. Let's load them up into the Randu. 1985. This is a PSA 8 first series wax pack. We only do first series. Nasty Nick. I love a Nasty Nick and a 10 especially. Why would I like Nasty Nick and a 10? Ooh, let's get some pricing up here. Whoa, what's going on? Nasty Nick sold for over $4,000, close to $4,000 about a year ago today. $39.38, the B exact. Atom Bomb, Evil Eddie, $1,500 each. Atom Bomb Checklist, $3,500. There's some checklist backs here. We got to pay attention to the checklist backs. Atom Bomb Regular, $3,200. Atom Bomb Checklist, $3,500. Junkie Jeff, Evil Eddie, $1,500 each in a 10. Dead Ted Checklist, over $1,000. And a lot of other cards trending north of $500 in here. And look for other, like, that's phenomenal. It's matte or glossy. There's 41 A and B cards in here. This is a PSA 8. Let's randu right against it, like a crap game from the 20s. 9. Let's go 9. Randalizer 9. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. Discount double check 9. Christopher Lewis, top and last card in the pack. And a battle of the Chris is here. Here we go. Gotta get that last. There we go. Mouse has a lot of plastic in it. Customer list is loaded. All the work has been done. We'll make that a little bigger. There we go. Christopher Lewis. Then we got Lopa Morris Mummery. Joshua. And then we got Lewis to round it out. Time for a sip. Woo! Crater Chris. Woozy Susie. Love this pack. I love it. I will never get tired of these garbage bail kits. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay. Awkward in here. While I got this short commercial break, follow us on Facebook. Follow us. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Like our videos. Share our videos. Show it to a friend. They're bored. They're home. They're home watching The Bachelor or America's Got Talent or something. Cheer your friends up. Say, hey, go check out the packs. You don't have to buy. Just watch. If you want to buy, you can buy. You can just come in and say hello, and we'll give you a right back at you here at JustRipIt.com. A lot of good stuff coming here. A lot of giveaways, a lot of promotions, a lot of stuff going on during the show, off the show, right down the line. And now the show must go on. My Ripper Clippers are here. It's like a big crow from the Steel City, Pittsburgh. Got some action tonight. We got a little Penguin action tonight. Penguins Kings tonight for you hockey fans. Knock on a plastic if you're with me. 85 Tops garbage pail. Let's get it cracked open here. Two incisions there. It's a PSA 8. Garbage pail kids are the toughest. I don't know. They're the toughest PSA encapsulated cards to open. They're little nasty little kids. Maybe there is. Oh, look at this. Look at this. It's just typical garbage pail kids just making a damn mess. A whole. I can't talk when I do this because sometimes.
I wish you could just shut your big mouth.
Because if I'm opening my mouth and a piece of plastic goes in the esophagus, heed no warning. I will continue to open the pack, but I'll just have a little rest. Garbage pail. Never easy. They're never these little nasty. I'd be able to be a nasty Nick. This is a nasty opening right here. Nasty. Look at this. You better believe. Rest in peace. Man. Whew. Garbage pail kids, always nuisances. I gotta love it. There we go. You know the Dyson's coming out. We got a lot. We need a Zamboni here. A lot of ice chips here. A lot of ice. Thank you everybody for tuning in tonight live. If you're not watching live and you're archiving, thank you for archiving and watch it. Watch it on your own time. Watch it when you can. Watch it when you got nothing to do. That's how it works. Pittsburgh, you're right. Michael, you are very right. Black and gold. Penguins, Steelers, and the Pirates. Okay, Chris Lewis, you got the top card. Let's get this ready to rumble. You get the top card. In this garbage pail, graded, unsearched, and sealed with the 25 cents on it. Some packs didn't have the 25 cents on it because kids were smart entrepreneur kids in grade school were marking these up. I always see the bottom card and I have a good poker face. Like, if you deal me four aces, I'm like, but if I go, something's going on. Nobody else can see the bottom card, only me. It's part of being the Ripper. Of course, there's a nasty piece of gum. I got the Bull here because he loves Michael Jordan and he likes holding the packs down for me. I got a split. Look at how small the gum was. I mean, you took two bites of this, it's about the size of a pea. Gone. Number one, Chris Lewis. Rockin' Robert. He is 35B, Rockin' Robert. That's an old man in an old chair, 35B, 310, pain in the neck license, Oseto left to right. We're not sugarcoating it, we tell it like it is, left to right OC, but Rockin' Robert. Everything else is beautiful about this sticker right there. Corners, the color, 85, 95, 35 years old, packed fresh. Right into the card saver. Mark Arecchio, this is great. Hell yeah, it's great. NCJ Sport Cards. A woo to you, my friend. Haven't been home that much. Missed the show? Well, you're here now, and we archive all our shows. You can sit back and watch 3 months, have an argument with your wife, and she's like, go to your room? Just go watch 9 hours of just ripping. Time will fly like that. It will fly. Number two, Christopher Lopa. Damage Don. Damage Done. Wow, we haven't pulled Damage Done. 40B. He's got all cotton coming out of him. He's all stitched up. He's losing his hair. Permit to be a pig. That's what they were concerned about with these garbage pail. How we 40B. Yeah, we haven't had a 40B. Little OC left to right, though. It's all to the centering. Let's hope the centering gets a little better. on these classic cards. Only five to a pack. 41 A and B. Number three, Robert Morris. Sicky Vicky, 21B. 21B, Sicky Vicky, 350 in the 10. Tad off center, left to right, but getting better. She's got a thermometer, she's got Epsom salts, she's popping pills. I mean, what the hell's going on there? Most unpopular student award for a Sicky Vicky. It's like more like a drug addict. She's got all these pills all over the place. Ice pack on her head. Should be like junkie Vicky. Wow, Sicky Vicky. Number four, Joshua Mummery. Melton Melissa. Melton Melissa, 28B. Centering got a little off again. That's all we asked for is the centering. 400 if that centering was better 10 years ago. But the yellow, the red, all the colors of the sticker are phenomenal. It's the Teacher's Pet Award on the back, but we see a little off center there, and that will hurt the pack, the card in the pack there. Five, Christopher Lewis, 29B, Finn Lynn.
500. Is it a checklist or not a checklist?
Oh, we're asking, is it a checklist or not a checklist? Is it a checklist? Yes. Garbage Pail Kid checklist. Finn Lynn, 500 last year in a 10. Little OC left to right on that sticker, but that's Finn Lynn holding up her diaper. She's all bones. Garbage Pail checklist. Wow. Boy, little, we had some great grades with these garbage pails. Eric, yes, Panini Certified is actually coming up next. It is coming up next. Beautiful cards, everybody. They're here. Let me show them for the video. They're all in their card savers. We had great luck with these. I have to honestly admit, we'll have to try again. Centering a little off on some of these cards, but magnificent colors in the red, blue, green, black, and the Thin Lin. Like I said, these checklist backs unmarked are vaulting at 500 and a 10. Doesn't really look too bad. We'll take a close look at it tomorrow, and we'll be in touch with everybody for grading possibilities. Let me put them back in order. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I saw the checklist. I was pulling, hoping for a nicely centered card. It wasn't that bad at all. But that is our Garbage Pail Kitty Packaroo there. What we're going to do for the Garbage Pail. Everybody watch Deontay Wilder. It's a 1996 Rinsing Boxing. I'm giving this out to one lucky winner. Why? I don't know. Third base. That's Randu 4. Great fight this Saturday night. You got a chance to watch it or the replay. Wilder basically got his ass whooped big time coming out in that Transformer outfit. But we're randomizing the list here. So if you don't know why you're getting this, I don't know. Third base, but we're randomizing it four times because we just want to open it and give it to somebody. Let's go 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Robert Morris, you get this 1996 ringside. Whether you like it or not, it's coming your way. Robert Morris, out to you. Let's see what's in here. Gotta keep boxing alive. Gotta keep boxing alive in this state. And why we give this out? We just give it out free during the show. We didn't make you forcefully buy the pack to get into them and get this. We just give it to you. Because we just love everybody here. And we just want to keep promoting boxing. Hey, Christy Martin. Hey, there we go. Robert Garcia. The KO punch ringside. Oh, who is this here? Floyd Patterson. That's what I'm talking about. Some old school boxing. David Santos, Lonnie Bradley, Alfred Cole, Miguel Angel Gonzalez, and Willie Pep. Let's acknowledge some of these old boxers. They're really good. That's a great shot. Hope you're a boxing fan. If you are, great. If not, give it to somebody to join. That's a Floyd Patterson shot right there. Only way we're going to recognize these guys is opening up packs, giving them out for free. Ringside pack, Rob Morris, for you. Just for being in that garbage pail pack. Congratulations there. And the garbage pail is in the book. Someone asked about certified, and here it is. Barrett and Zion on top. 10 packs. We'll blow through this. Now's a chance, if you're not in this box, go make yourself a little sip. If you haven't just ripped the cup, fill it up. It could bring you good luck. Ah, this is coming up now. Then we have an 88 basketball, an 80 tops baseball cello. We have our Pete Rose giveaway. We have an 86 Fleer basketball. We got the Man of Steel Superman. And the President's Solitaire Pack. And the 80. We got a lot of ripping to do. So you know what that means. We got to get moving fast. But not too fast. Got to enjoy ourselves. We're a little...
We got the on-deck circle.
The on-deck circle moving around. Where we at? Okay, thank you everybody for that garbage pail. Obviously, we put another one up because we have had great luck with that pack.
Put down to two, right?
It's already down to two. We could actually open up possibly another one tonight. If you're not in a wheel spin, get in there and make sure you check out our giveaways also before you make a purchase to make sure you can get in there on this. Okay, this is quick. It was $35 a pack. There's 10 packs in here. Again, Zion, Barrett, Morant, all looking for them. Freshman Fabrics could be in here. Rookie Gold Auto is worth over $2,000. But it's all about Zion, Morant, and Barrett. Maybe there's a legendary guy in there as well. We shall see over the next 15 minutes when we open up this box. Got to keep the old. We basically have stuff. Go look at our site. We got a 58 football pack, a 56 football pack, 60, 58 baseball, 60 baseball, some old stuff. Once in a while, we got to keep it fresh, you know, for the youngins out there and for some rookies out there. We got to keep it real. And we'll throw these in there every so often. Sold out pretty fast. Let's randomize 10 packs 10 times, hopefully. You don't even need a 10 of these. They sell them raw, which is why we like to throw them on here as well. 10 on the Randu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Yogi 8, 9. Do the discount, double check, pair of fives is 10. There is the 10. Aaron Goble, first pack. Caldwell, last pack I grab out of the box. And let's load up the list for all of America to see. That ain't gonna work. Let's try that again. There we go. Aaron first pack, Hubert last pack, and I'll grab them in some type of methodical order. Let's get ready to rip. First, we gotta rip it out of this cellophane. It really is even a sport thing. We'll go fast. 10 packs shouldn't take us too long because we got an 88 basketball and the bull is getting upset. Everyone's wishing everybody luck. That's what I love to see. They're right here in order, just like the old baseball card stores, which don't exist anymore, but that's how it used to be when you went in there. What we have here, 10 packs, 5 per box, 2 autographs. So out of the 10, 2 autographs coming out on average. Number one, Aaron Goble. To you, my friend, here we go. Looking for a Pelican or a Nick or anything else Panini will give us. Dragic, we got blue here. Man, it's hard to say. Lou Williams, Clippers. Raise the banner, Kyle Lowry. Chuka Okeke and Jimmy Butler. Pretty cool cards. Raise the banner, Kyle Lowry. I mean, he was just hacking everybody at the end of that. We got a little card stuck in there. Dravik in there. Lowry was just like hacking everybody at the end of the All-Star game. Took about 30 flops. Made the game go an extra hour. That's pack number one, Aaron Goble. Eric Green, number two. 9 packs, 2 autos. Eric Green, Montrezl Harrell, Clint Capella. We got Red, DeMarc Hernandez, Gold Team, Bradley Beal. Nice card there, Bradley Beal. And Bruno Fernando. Is that five? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, it was. Panini did a great job with these cards, I tell you. I tell you. Pack number 2, number 3, 4, 5, and 6. Jim Stroh. Wow. Here we go, Jimbo. You are up. Man. Gotta really work on my ripping technique here. Yeah. There we go. Jason Tatum said earlier, been lighting it up. We got gold, orange here, Laker gold. Rajon Rondo, 53/99 for Rajon. Ty Jerome, cool card. Ricky Rubio and Jordan Bone, bad to the bone. Let's put Rajon Rondo. Rondo. It's a nice 53/99. He's hurt. I haven't seen him. Who has been lighting up for the Lakers? Caruso. Rajon Rondo. Hold up. Number 4, Jim Stroh. Autographless thus far. So I have to say, we're probably about due. Zach LaVine, Kyle Lowry, again, it's all over the place. We got Red, Harris, and these cards are like so shiny. Tobias Harris, the ageless Vince Carter, and J.R. Morant. Ja? It says JR there. Grizzlies. Junior Morant. All right, Junior. I tell you, Zion gets a lot of headlines, but Mr. Morant is lighting up over there for the Grizzlies as well. They just, nobody cares. They care, but you know what I mean. It's just Zion bends the rim, and it's all over social media. That's how it works. You gotta be in the social media. Number 4, Jim Stroh. Nice Morant card there. Number 5, Jim Stroh. Autographless thus far. Let's keep the fire burning here. Mikey Pizza's there alive. He can't wait to get ripping there. We got Miles Turner. We got Blue. Jeff Teague. Boy, that is a nice blue. That's a nice color for a car. Jeff Teague. Byron Scott, there we go. That little old school there. Byron Scott, raise the banner. Byron Scott, Keldon Johnson, and Malcolm Brogdon. Cool card there. Very nice. Boring through. We're halfway through the box. Number 6 coming up with Jim Stroh. Time for another sip. All right, big box. They could have made the box smaller. 6, Jim Stroh, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Getting exciting. 2 autos on average. This feels kind of thick here. Something's cooking here with this pack. Mo Bamba. Bamba. Shaq Alexander. Look at that, huh? Wow. Bam! Bam! Gold team. Trey Young and Kyle Guy. Wow, they tricked me. They put a big, thick, plastic cardboard in there. They tricked us there, Jim. They tricked us. I thought something was cooking. Alan Ginter move. Number 7, Jameson. Jameson. Oh, this is a thick pack. Everything. What's the grade on that? PSA 7? It's 8, 9? Cardboard treasure. That was not cardboard treasure. Nathan Humes, I got you a spin coming up. Okay, what we have here, Ben Simmons. We got some red rum. Eric Paschal. Okay, pack goes down here. What do we have? We got Otto. Here is Otto. Freshman Fabric. DeAndre Hunter. Autograph. Memorabilia. DeAndre Hunter. Atlanta Hawk. Autograph. Memorabilia. Freshman Fabric. DeAndre Hunter. Very nice. First auto of the pack. DeAndre Hunter, freshman fabric. Nice simple autograph. Two color fabric with a little extra triangle there. DeAndre Hunter, that is yours. Pack number 7, Jameson. Out to you, my friend. And 4 other cards, all for you. That is a hit. Great job. Love it. Love it. Love it. So quickly to put it away, I want to look at it myself once it's in the case. That's a nice hit right there. Freshman fabric, very nice. Hawks, Dominique Wilkins gets your love there. Number 8, Jim Stroh, 3 packs. We're still looking for one more. Otto Graf. Coming up next, 88 basketball. We go from 2020 to 88. We're just going, we're all over the map. We're like in a time machine. We're in a time capsule. We're in a DeLorean. From Michael J. Fox, going from different decades around. Number 8, Jim Stroh. Blake Griffin. Just looks worse every year. I don't know, Blake. Bam! A nice red Lonnie Walker, the 4th. Will there be a 5th? Dylan Windler. Cavs. And Sakai Dabumbo. Mumbo jumbo. Pack number 8. All right, 9 and 10. Jameson, could you get the other autograph? 2 packs? Possibly the second one. Or it's your Alex Colwell there. Number 9, Jameson, you're up. Jameson, this is interesting. Could we have our first 2 pack autograph? Jameson, we have Lou Williams, we got Blue, Sikoi Dumbumbaiwe, Jambalaya. Uh-oh. Wow, Jameson. You got both autographs in the box. 2 packs. Maxi Kleber. Autograph. Fresh faces. Not too fresh, should have shaved. Maxi, autograph forward, FFSMK, out to you. Wow, Jameson, 2 packs, 2 autos, unreal, if I may say so myself. Terry Rozier and Darren Edwards, wow. Jameson, you got a hot hand, man. Both autos, let's put that into a card saver. It is an auto, it is a 2020 auto. Maxi Kleber, forward. Nice. Wow. Jamison. All right, Alex, there could be enough. There could be something else here. We don't give up here at Just Rip It. That's it for the box. That box out of here. A Laker. We're going to close out with a Laker. Dwight Powell, Jaylen Brown. We got blue. Blake Griffin again. Blake. Raise the banner. Oh, I need that bear right there. French Lick, Indiana. The hick from French Lick. Larry Bird. Raise the banner. Love it. Love it. Love it. And Anthony Davis in a Pelican jersey. But with the Lakers now, of course. He is really good, Davis. LeBron. It's all LeBron, but Davis is just gargantuan. That's it. That's our Panini certified in the books. Two autos. Not a bad pull. Jamison, you got both. And those will be coming out to you. Wow, I owe Nathan Humes a spin. And everyone hold on to their hats. I think there's a red light special coming up. I see some red lights burning. Burning up here. A lot of people ask us, why do we call it a red light special? Well, it's very simple. The light here, the beacon is red. Thus, the red light special. What is it? Purchase a spot in the Rip Random. And he's Rip Random, huh?
Just a sport.
Rip Random Sport and get a wheel spin. Unlimited.
Unlimited wheel spins will sell out.
We have two Rip Randoms up there.
135. Five left.
There's five left in our Rip Random. Oh, wow. Oh, there it is. This is the Rip Random Sport. Not the football, Rip Random Sport. Ronnie Jones, Eric Green, for a second I thought it was Luca. Me too, Eric, I saw the blue there. Rip Random Sport. Oh wow, there's five spots left here. You buy one, you get an automatic wheel spin per spot you buy. First prize gets a 78 baseball rack pack. The whole damn rack. Wow. Wow, oh wow. Mark, great job, Ripper. A woo to you, my friend. Second prize gets an 81 football celebrity. I gotta show this. Oh wow, let me get this out. This will be some fun stuff. Nice. I think it's this one. Ooh. Let's see what we have here. I'll just show the top five again. It's a Rip Random. It's a lot of action here. It's 135 a spot. There's five spots left. If you win first prize in the randomization, you get a 78 baseball rack pack all to yourself. All 39 cards are yours. And the 78 with Eddie Murray and a lot of Hall of Famers. If you land second prize, you get this 81 top cello. Not a card, the whole pack. It's a Rip Random PSA graded 7 for second prize. I'll just show the top four. Third place. You get an Albert Pujols rip card, number the 75. We will rip it, and in there could be any autograph or other parallel. That's third prize. And if you land in fourth place, oh wow. Fourth place is a wrestling 85 rack pack. Captain Lou on top, possible Hulk Hogan. And there's, wow, it's Hulk Hogan's trunks right there. All 26 pitcher cards are yours. Purchase a red light special, sport Rip Random. There's other, everyone wins a prize. Go check out the listing, it's way at the bottom. We have an NBA hoops. We have an 89 pack basketball, all yours. We have an 89 cello. We have an SGC graded Barry Bonds card, an eighth prize. Everyone wins a prize. Oh, we got Samantha there. Cheerleader card, number 9. And if you finish last, you get an 1990 Fleer basketball pack. You get the whole pack. Again, we sell cards and packs, but you get the whole pack there. Rip Random Sport. You buy one, you get a free spin of the wheel at justripit.com. That is our red light special off the board there. Okay. What do we have coming up next? 88 Fleer basketball. Oh, yes. Oh, the bull is happy. No bull about that. The bull is happy.
Four left in a rip random.
Four left in a rip random. Ripperoo.
Mikey Pizza spin.
Mikey Pizza gets a spin. That rip random. You get that rack. Wow, you got 39 chances. Pizza. One down the road. Coach. Coach is probably coaching. Chris Lewis. Lopa. Nathan. And Pizza. Another spin. Rip random is down to four. Down to four. Unlimited spinneroonies there. 88 Fleer basketball. Coming up right now is a 1988 Fleer basketball wax pack graded PSA 7. Random spot for Pizza there. Absolutely. That's a good deal, boy. More spots you get, the more chances you have to win the whole damn pack or rack, as we call it. Okay. 88. Let's get the 88 cooking here. 88 coming up. Pizza down the row. How we missed you. Like, everybody was looking for you yesterday. It was like you were on the protection program, but you weren't a witness, but you were out there. We were feeling the love for Mikey Pizza last night.
Down to three.
Down to three. Who gets the other spin?
John Trubach.
John Trubach. All right. I tell you, you get a spin, you get a golden wheel. John Trubach. That rip random, I know it's all the way at the bottom. It's like when you go to the grocery store, it's the lowest level there. But those rip randoms are pretty good. We keep them all the way at the bottom. We make you earn the fact to go read about them. It's all the way at the bottom. Like, wow, I could win a whole rack pack. Yeah, absolutely. A graded card. Even another pack that can contain great Hall of Famers as well. Where is Harry? Hurricane Harry. Yeah, Hurricane Harry. We were looking for Mikey last night. Where is Hurricane Harry, the Rip Random legend? 88 Fleer. Let's get this loaded up. On the Randu. Let's Randu it. 88 Fleer. How many times? Seven. Mantle seven on the Randu. 88 Fleer. They're playing basketball. Let's go seven. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Rob Peek, first card and the last card. Wow, bookend Rob. First and last. Unreal, unbelievable. There we have it. Let's go. Oh, easy, easy mouse, easy. Does it? Okay. Wow, oh wow. On deck. This is, we're opening it now, the 88. A big ole woo.
What you want?
Book in Rob Peek. Most likely, Rob, one sticker coming your way, my friend. And why do I mention a sticker? A Michael Jordan sticker. Hold on to your hats, like my hat literally when I say this. Can sometimes elevate off my cranium. A Michael Jordan sticker. A Michael Jordan sticker. Last sold for $10,000. See, the hat almost moved a little bit. $10,400 for a Michael Jordan sticker and this little $22.50 per card graded, inserted, and sealed pack. And if that's, you don't get Michael, Bird and Aguirre have no 10s, so who the heck knows what will happen there. Alex English in a 10 sticker, 5,000. Dominique Wilkins, 4,000 plus in a sticker. Ewing, 3 in a sticker. Magic, 2 in a sticker. Isaiah, Kevin McHale, over 1,000 in a sticker. And you got Malone and Drexler trending around 500. No Bird or Aguirre. Could we be the first to pull a 10 there? Outside of the sticker, Michael Jordan All-Star, card 120. There is not one, two possible Michael Jordans in here. Michael Jordan All-Star sold a couple weeks ago for over $800 in a 10. A Michael Jordan 17 base card, $780 in a 10. I think we got to update our site on that. There's only 132 cards, two chances to pull Michael. This, to me, is the steal on the site for $2,250. Not only for the sticker, But for two Michael Jordan cards, then you got Reggie Miller, Scottie Pippen, Clyde Drexler, or Dennis Rodman, 500 plus in a 10. Only 132 cards. I love it. For $22.50 a card, you get a chance to really, honestly, do some damage here. Let's get my Ripper Clippers ready. The crow is hungry. It's got plastic in its teeth there. Look at this. PSA 7, 88 Fleer basketball. After this, we'll do some spinneroonies. Coming up on 9 o'clock, we started a little bit late. Our West Coast people are thanking us for that. Here we are, 88, another pack. Rip, rest in peace, goes into the coffin, gone, off the market. Digging up cardboard treasure here every Tuesday, Wednesday, and sometimes we do the old Thursday happy hour. And let me tell you something, sometimes those happy hours go several hours while I'm holding the cup. Ole Woo. Last night, celebrating the Nature Boy's 71st birthday, giving out PSA 10s of the Nate memorabilia cards was absolutely just phenomenal there. What we got? We got Bill Saunders. Another spin. All right, Bill. Oh, we got some spins to do after this pack. Oh, yes, sirree. One spin. The red light special. Everybody's got a spin down the line. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Okay. Look at double encapsulated. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. We take it out of the case. More plastic. PSA does an excellent job. Takes about 8 months to get your pack back graded, but it is worth it. Okay, graded, unsearched, and sealed. Jordan, Jordan, Jordan. The bull is happy. He's in an erect position. Got a sticker and two Jordan bases. $22 a card. And you get a giveaway. Get a couple of them. Get a giveaway. Top card goes to Rob Peek. We open it from the bottom. I can't play cards. Did I say the bull was in an erect position? Hey, easy there. Easy there, bull. A lot of Hall of Famers in this pack. Ooh. Not one. I need to mark this. I used to love chemistry when I was little. If I had a Petri dish right here, this almost looks like a 10, but we have a constellation. It's like a little dipper of mold spores. Look, three of them. So if I connect all three of those, it's like the Big Dipper. Three mold spores. This gets graded a PSA 6. Disgusting. Three mold spots. The packs are 32 years old. You do get some little contaminants on there. Sometimes when they hit the air, they fall off. Number one, Rob Peek. We open up with a Laker. It's Hall of Famer James Worthy. A little bit of gum residue on there. Usually when the air hits it like a bottle of wine, it falls off. That's James Worthy. Card number one. Number two, Bradley Williams. The French... The hick from French Lick. Larry Legend, Larry Bird. Soaring like a bird. All-star card there. Beautiful back, beautiful card. Worthy and Bird. And a pack. Wow. Number three, Bradley. Another Hall of Famer. Patrick Ewing. Hall of Famer. They all get horns. Patrick Ewing. Very nice. Let's keep it going. Come on. Where's Michael? Give me Michael. Give me Reggie. Give me Scotty. Clyde the Glide. Number four, Bradley. Michael Cage. Now, Michael Jordan's got a restaurant in Jupiter. He lives in Jupiter, Florida. Like 10 minutes from here. 1000 North. Stop in there. Maybe you see Michael. Maybe you see him. Maybe you see him. Oh, if I see him, I got a couple words for him. Oh, good words, of course. Gotta get him on the show. How great would that be? Five, Bradley Williams. Cliff Livingston. It's a great jersey. Number six, Bradley. Love a Laker. Byron Scott, spread an eagle. I don't like this car, but he's... Scrotum hanging. Short exfoliation there. I don't know. But Byron, great player. And tried his shot at a coach. Pivotal part of that 80s Laker team. Next up, number seven, Bradley. Danny Ainge. Looks like a little kid. Yes, Sean, you have a wheel spin. Yes, you do. A woo woo woo. You do. Trubeck has two spins. We have to hit a golden wheel. Number eight, Bradley. Paul Pressey. Beautiful cards here. Beautiful. I show the backs too because they're just mint. Mint, mint. Number nine, Felix the Cat. Woo to you. Del Curry. Not Steph Curry, not Green Curry, not Red Curry, just Del. Like the computer, Del Curry. Getting close to that sticker there, Rob. Number 10, Bradley Williams. Knickerbocker. Sidney Green. Guy is jacked up there. Beautiful card there. Knickerbocker, Sidney Green. Oh, we got Bull. We got Bull. Make no bull about it. 11, Tammy Crawford. One, two, three, the fourth best card in this pack. Know what we're gonna do? We're going Blackhawk. We're going Blackhawk. That's worth the horn. And it's not Jordan, it's Scottie Pippen. Jordan's right-hand man, last 10, $610. I hope this looks good enough to be graded for a 10. Scottie Pippen, where else can you turn $22 into $600? You do the math. That beats any S&P 500 return. Scottie Pippen, a key magnet to that Bull team, number 33, $610 8 days ago in a 10. That looks pretty damn good there. Tammy Crawford, say hello to us. Wow, Scotty boy, he's wearing those glasses now. And may I say, a lot of these basketball players, even Jordan, I know he was crying at the court, I don't make fun of him, but their heads just get like the bobble. But Pippen, even Jabbar, they got that good head still there. It's all good stuff there. I don't know, why am I talking about that?
I wish you could just shut your big mouth.
But here's what I think.
It doesn't matter what you think.
I don't really think anything I say is just pure, fundamentally nonsense. Bill Saunders, one card in the pack, you get the G-Man. Mike Jaminski, big loof guy from the Nets and now the Sixers. Oh, Rob. I said there's no Bird or Aguirre in a 10. You got one of those two. What is with the centering? I'm not ready to go attack somebody. I really am. This is just, why can't we get that 10? Why? Why? You got a card of Mark Aguirre. There are no 10s, but unfortunately he's off-centered left to right. I tell you one thing, we're gonna get a 10 and Aguirre a Bird one of these days and be the first. That is off center left to right. There are no 10s of this guy. Anybody that has this set that wants to do all 11 stickers as a 10 needs this, and it could be one of the, could pass Jordan. But Rob, it is a gem mint pristine card of Mark Aguirre, unstuck sticker, but it is OC left to right. So a do-do-do-do-do-do there, but still well worth the investment for everybody there. Aguirre sticker, Scottie Pippen, hats off right there. Byron Scott. We liked Ewing, Bird, and Worthy to start the pack open. It's a great pack. We'll put another one. That Pippen, Brian. Oh, oh, I know. I've got to show it again. Show it again in case you're a, you know, your wife or girlfriend or your mistress was like yelling at you to come change the channel for her, refill her wine glass or something. Where's Pippen? Where is it? Let me take a close look at this Pippen again. I don't do this on air a lot, but I'll put on, let's see here. You know what? We'll take a close look.
Pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Pretty good.
Scottie Pippen. Very nice. That concludes our 88. We listed another one. Once in a while, we put an 88 that says there's a Jordan sticker on there. We're trying to get another one up there. We'll see. Takes the excitement out, but we love it. We love it. We love it. I'm going to be eating some Obi cereal later. That's what I'm going to be eating. Okay. Let's move on. A lot of people waiting for their pack to be ripped. Let's do some spins. Coming up next, right after the spins, is an 80 Topps baseball cello pack. We got to rip through 25 cards, and oh, yeah. Back to the Jordan Mania, 86 Flair Jordan base card going for around 40,000 now. A sticker, Jabbar sticker, fun pack. Then we got the Man of Steel, Superman. And then we have the randomized giveaway. We got to send Pete Rose to someone's home. That's coming up. And then we got the Solitaire box. And we'll keep going from there. Here we are. Desk is a mess. But we love it. We love the mess. We're doing some spins. Coach is up. Coach is up. Let me clean up the boards so there's less to do after the wheel spins. Listen, go after those 88s. There's some value there. Two Jordans out of 132 cards. Ain't nothing wrong with that at all. Go. Okay. Let me just put up the next pack. And then we're doing some spins. So the 88 is done. Thank you, everybody, as we continuously, uninterrupted, commercial-free, try to dig up Cad Boa treasure. Okay, spins. You're gonna lose me for a second. The wheel's gonna pop up. Don't be alarmed. I'm still here. Say woo, 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 woo. Okay. Big wheel is up. Spend 150. And you get a wheel spin. Buy an equity share or premium randomized card, you get a wheel spin. Two spin max. And we have a red light special going on. We have a rip random, which is down to three. Three left. Rip random sport. Scroll all the way through our beautiful packs to the bottom. And you will see, you buy that. It's not over 150, but you'll get a spin. And if you got a spin already, buy it. You'll get a spin again. My head is spinning. Oh, yeah. Okay. John St. Martin, you have a chance to win one of these beautiful graded cards when our spin. We have a 1951 Bowman. That is card A. We have Bill Freehand, card B, 68 PSA graded 4 game card. We have a beautiful cheerleader, 2009 Topps Chrome Mint 9 Lori. Jags, and that is D. And then we have Joe Morgan, SGC 3.5 in the C spot. Bill Saunders has two for a total of three.
Two left in the rip random.
Two left in the rip random. Bill Saunders has three. The golden wheels do. I don't know when it's coming. It's just a random randomizer. Coach John St. Martin, you're in and out of this show constantly, but we archive all our videos for you. Here is your wheel spin, Coach John St. Martin. Good luck. Not bad. 93 SP Baseball, a chance to pull a Derek Jeter chrome or any foil card. Coach, you're watching. That's yours. You get a spat in that pack. as we will continue to keep striving for it. Chris Lewis, you are up next. John St. Martin is there, but this is Chris Lewis's turn. Chris Lewis, you're up. 1,000 points. Wow. 1,000 points, Chris Lewis. The Rip Random, we're going to break it. We'll either do it tonight or we will do a special happy hour and open it tomorrow. And guess what? You just got 1,000 points that'll be put in your account for checkout next time on Just Rip It and spinit.com. Coach John St. Martin is around. All right, coach. You got to love the coach. Coach. Good stuff. We gave away a lot of graded cards already. Ah, let's do another one. Chris Lopa from the Copa. You are up. Let's get you a wheel spin. Let's see here. Good luck. Here is your wheel spin. Chris Lopa. Lopa at the Copa. Oh, almost a card, almost a spat, but you get 750 points. Reduces your purchase on next time at checkout. Chris Lopa at the Copa. Copa Cabana for you. I can't take it. We need at least one golden wheel tonight. We're going Nathan Humes. You are up next. Big Nathan, you are up next. Here is your wheel spin, Nathan. Good luck. Oh, but you got a 78 baseball wax pack spot absolutely for free. F-R-E, Nathan Humes. But look at that. Right there, so close. Our golden wheel, by the way, is 5,000 points. Randomized card of your choice. Premium randomized card of your choice. Box break card of your choice. 5,000 or 500. People ask us why we put the 500. Let me tell you something. We're not giving everybody a trophy here. No, no, you don't get it automatic. You know, you earn the wheel, then you got to re-earn it. But Nathan, you get that. What did you get again? 78 baseball wax pack spat for you. Okay, Pizza's got a spin. Trubex got two. Saunders has three. One, two, put the cards away. We got an 80 to rip through. 25 cards. Wow. We got to keep going. We got to keep the sticks moving. We got to get the sticks going here. We say get the sticks going. No one knows what the hell we're talking about. It's just something that, if you think about it, you just got to get the sticks going. What does it mean? I don't know. Third base. But 1980 is here. I love the 80s. You hear the wheel spin. What do you hear? 80s. A lot of 80s stuff going on. 1980s. Let me load up some pricing here. Because this is the best part. We update our pricing every time we open up a pack. And we always search in the meantime for that. I always thank everybody for taking the time to join us here at JustRipIt.com. We have a Pete Rose giveaway tonight. We're giving this out for free. We give out wheel spins, giveaways off the show, on the show. Steven Sittler, you got a spin. Let's move to Spinneroonies. Pizza's on deck. John Trubeck's got a deuce. Bill Saunders has got the triple hit.
One left.
Stifler. We got permission to call him Stifler. Stifler's mom. Stifler is there with his spin. Gotta love it. There's one left in that sport rip random. Wow. Look at this, huh? I could shuffle these right now. Play a little poker game we need. Maybe. When we go down to that national, when I got my suite down there and I'm jet filing and profiling, maybe we'll get some rippers together and play an all-night poker game. Where we'll actually give out packs and we'll ante up a pack. Oh, we got a lot of things playing going on. We have a lot. Get ready for that. Unbelievable. What we got here? Okay. 1980. Let's get the sticks going. Is right. Oh, Ricky Henderson. Wow. Oh, Ricky. Ricky. I bought me a rip spot? Absolutely. The rip random sports. See, no one knows. It's all the way at the bottom of the site. You know, when you go to the grocery store, you don't look at the bottom row. You go to the Italian deli, and they got all the good stuff like way in the corner. You gotta go. You gotta navigate through those places. Our site, our museum of packs, is a phenomenal. It just, I go through it every day. I never get tired of it. But let me tell you something.
Rip Random sold out.
The Rip Random sold out.
Gone.
I'm gonna need a fill-up. Steven, you asked for it. You got it. Chris Lewis got it. Did he get a spin?
Yeah.
Spins keep coming. I hope someone gets a golden wheel. Someone's got to get a golden wheel. Chris Lewis. Okay. Well, you know what, Steven? I'll try. I got to get ripping here in fast motion. But let me tell you something. We got Ricky Henderson. We're at 24,000 and a 10. That's wrong. And you know why it's wrong? It sold, what day is today? 26? It sold 3 days ago. Not 24,000. Do I hear 25? Do I hear 26? 27, 28, 28, 29, 29, 30, 30, 30, 30, 31, 31, 32. $33,600. I'm looking at it right now. Card 482. $33,600 on February 23rd for Ricky Henderson. In a 10. Could be in this graded, unsearched, and sealed PSA 7 cello pack. $1,550 a card. It's like a lottery, but you got a chance to get it. It's graded, it's unsearched, it's unsealed, it's uncirculated. Touched by me for 8 seconds. Card saver, Ricky, grading house, 33K if you get it. And let me tell you, Nolan Ryan, 3,000. We got to make a little up adjustments. Nolan Ryan last sold for 3,500 last week. We got 2,000. It's okay. Two, three. That's a couple thousand amongst friends. Jim Palmer, 1,700. We got 1,000. George Brett, 1,000. What in the hell is going on with 1980? What is going on? I don't know.
Who's on first? What's on second?
I don't know. I don't know who's on third, first, or second.
I say who's on first? What's on second? I don't know who's on third.
Stargell, 800. Sammy Stewart, 800. Wow. Okay. Let's get the sticks going here. Is right. 1980. We're gonna randomize this 5 times. 25 cards. There are over 700 in a series. We stop at 80. 81. Showing interest in 81. 82, 83, 84. They made like 8 gazillion cards after that. I can't do it. 5 times on the randomizer. Let's go. 5. 1. 2. 3. 4. Discount double check. 5. DiMaggio. 5. Mikey LaRosa top. Tristan Garber the last card. Here we go. I lost my numbers here. 1, 2. One second here, I'm gonna gain some composure. Okay, now 25 people there. Wow. Let's load up the customer list and let's get this pack of ripping. We got a lot of ripping to do. We're gonna keep ripping and ripping and ripping. Mark ripping. Remember when Mark Rippon for the Redskins won the Super Bowl? And they flat out said, because he didn't look good. I'm not going to say he was ugly. He didn't look good that he wasn't going to get any endorsements. I mean, I'm still like shocked by all that. Mark Rippon. I'm talking Rippon. We are Rippon.
Not sipping.
Anthony Corona. Oh, we need more Nature Boy. Anthony Corona, 2 spins. A lot of late Night Owls here at JustRipIt.com. I gotta, you gotta love it. Gotta love it, love it, love it. Okay, let me get some. Let's go here. Get a little oil on this thing. We're about to open a 1980 PSA graded 7, graded, unsearched, and sealed, or better known for short, Gus Cello Pack. We got Rusty Torres on top. We gave away a Rusty Staub earlier. But let's get ready to open up this pack. I need a little bit of little theme music here when I do some opening. All right. Sounds about right. 19. Ooh. A left hook to the Dr. Free Pacheco. I need a cut man here. Cards. Rest in peace. Where's my little coffin? Rip. 80 Cello. Gone. PSA. Another one gone. You nail those labels to PSA. Get them off the market. We will open every damn pack on this planet, even if it's not on this planet. So if Neil Armstrong brought one to the moon, we will go there on a shuttle and find it, because we're going to open up every pack on the planet. And then we will go off the air when that is done. And we ain't stopping. Dustin. Dusty Baker. Can't lose my wheel spinners here. Out of fuck. Look at the bull. Olay. Olay to you there, Mr. Bull. Okay. You think it's over? No. It's a lot of cards in here. Like burping a baby. There we are. Look at that. It's a thick ass holder. 25 cards. Top card goes to Mikey Pizza. We're looking for Ricky Henn. $33,000. What in the hell is going on here? There we are. Look at that. All right, we'll go through this quick. Mikey La Rosa, number one. You get Rusty. Rusty is off the schneid. He is out of the pack as Rusty Torres. Number two, Daniel Strahan. Any relation to Michael Strahan? I don't know. Third base. Bob Boone. A Boone. Lots of Boones. It's an easy pack. We're looking for Henderson, Ryan Palmer, Brett All-Star, Stargell Stewart. It trickles down. We know we're $15. There's still a lot of cards worth a couple hundred in a 10, if we get a 10.
One left in garbage
pail.
Sold out.
Sold out, gone. Going, going,
pack,
gone.
Pack bundle sold out.
Pack bundle sold out. I'm smelling a happy hour. Steve Nicosia, card number three. Daniel Strahan. Don Shockey, number four. You know what? We pulled a Jeremy Shockey nameplate last night on that presidential. Donnie Shockey, that would have been great if you won that card. But you get a recent inductee to the Hall of Fame. Ted Simmons. We got to check his recent inductee to the Hall of Fame. Card number 85, a Ted Simmons All-Star. Recently inducted into the Hall of Fame. Very happy for Ted. But very upset Thurman didn't get in. We need, you know, I don't have to say his last name. Thurman, you know, he didn't get in. Five, Daniel Strahan. You get Gene Mauk Twins cards. Tiggers. Number six, Mikey Pizza. You get Jorge Horta. Jorge Horta. Jorge. Only Jorge I like is Jorge Posada. Number seven, Roger Andrews. Barry Foot. Trim that stash there, Barry. Barry Foot. Get your foot out of your mouth. Come on, where's Henderson? Number eight, greatest base stealer in the history of the baseball. Tristan. Tristan. Johnny Walkenfuss. What a name, huh? Walkenfuss. Number nine, Tristan. Terry Poole. UHL, not OOL. Pool. Looking for some content here. No Hall of Fame. Number 10, Daniel Strahan. Jim Rooker. Look at that stash. Jim Rooker. Rooker. Yeah, regardless, it's always good nostalgia. I remember this. Number 11, number 11, Bill Saunders. I remember Chet Lemon. Some of these names stand out. Chet Lemon. A little Chet. Number 12, Tristan. Dave Garcia and the Indians. Team card. And yes, it's an unmarked checklist on the back. Here's the gum. Look at that, huh? We're putting together a puzzle. Number one and number two. Put together the puzzle. Gum has been marked. I can't grade it. If I grade any gum a 10, I will consume it. Nasty. But I will. Number 13, Sean McCarroll, Steve Yeagermeister, Dodgers. Or Steve Yeager, catcher for the Dodgers. This is also good to bring back some memory. You forget, you know, you can't forget. Remember what you ate last night? Sometimes you see these guys, and it's really pretty cool. Medio Mendoza, number 14, Roger Andrews, Medio Mendoza. $60 5 years ago in the 10. Yeah, we're going through this pretty quick. We will check any population 10s that have apparent value. We will research. 15, Daniel Strahan, Jose Morales. Oh, Jose. If that's not Narcos, I don't know what is. That's pretty. I ain't saying anything. Wow, number 16, Roger Andrews, Willie Horton. Legend Willie Horton. You know why? Look at the back of that card. Holy shitesky. That's an old-timer, Willie Horton. Horton. Got to get a little Ralph Cramden and Norton there for Horton. Horton, here's a who. 17, where are we at? Tristan. Mark Hill. That doesn't ring a memory. That's pure dementia right there for Mark Hill. What's his ERA? Can't even look. Number 18, Sean McCarroll, Rick Waits. That guy looks like he hasn't lifted a weight in his whole life. Rick Waits. Number 19, Mike McCoy, Del Unser. That was the race car driver. That is Narcos, by the way. That is Narcos. Del Unser. If he was a race car driver, he'd be worth more. What the hell's going on with that hair? Wow. 80s, man. I'll tell you. Pablo Limon, we need to export the cartel. Number 20, Sean McCarroll, Larry Milbourne. By the way, I'm making jokes about the guys in the cars, but these are packed fresh and beautiful for 1980. Like I said, we kind of stopped there. We were going to teeter into the 1981s. No, we'll give those away. You got them here. We'll just give them. Don't buy those online. Wait, we'll give away from here. Mark Arceo, insane tonight. Oh, yes, sir. You know, I had a little fever this morning again. I was shivering. Called the doctor. He said the only prescription is more ripping. And I'm feeling a little better now as the night progresses. 21, Roger Andrews. You get brave. Pepe Frias. Sounds like a good Mexican deli. Mexican deli. Mexican restaurant. Pepe Frias. It sounds like a good little peppers and little fajita there. Pepe? Yeah, right. Oh, that's the Ricky Henderson pose. He's just batting like that. Number 22, Roger Andrews, Rick Burleson. Rick Burleson, Sox. So Dustin Pedroia is on DL. I think he's been on DL for like 3 years. Sox. 23, Mikey Pizza, Rick Lunedì, which is Monday in Italian. Rick Monday, Rick Lunedì, outfielder, Dodgers. This pack has been excruciating. Tammy Crawford, Larry Christensen, Phillies. 25 chances to pull Ricky. I don't even know if we had a Hall of Famer in that batch. Maybe Horton. Floyd Bannister, number 25 for Tristan. Wow. That was excruciating. We'll try it again. You know what? For $33,000, it's worth it. But if JustRipIt.com and the community keeps pulling cards from the 80s, we're all going to be living. Wow, there's the 80, though. Try again. North for $33,000 for Ricky and Nolan Ryan Palmer and a bunch of other guys. North to $400. Not worth it to be a part of Just Rip It. But that is our 80s pack in the books. There we have it. Wow. Okay, we'll try again. Oh, we got an 86 Fleer coming up next. Wow. Why this card's not into a card save? At this time, let me do a little cleanup first. We have an 86 Fleer. We take it down a notch here because now we're talking some serious dough. Serious dough. Hey, the 80's only 15 bucks a card or so. It's not a bad bet. Take a shot there. I feel bad. No Hall of Famers. We got to do something for that. But let's hold back the 86. You know what? When times like when you get desperate and there's times like this happen, you got to call on one man. We're going to randomize that. All 25 people. Two times. Tony Soprano is going to have to come in and clean up some house here for that pack. Let's do the Randu. Two times. Two. For T. Two. One. Two. Roger Andrews. You get the Soprano pack. Maybe we'll pull an autograph out of here. I cannot leave us on that pack. Let's do this quickly. Roger Andrews, congratulations. If you're still watching, you're like, what the hell's going on? I went from Ricky Henderson to maybe Tony Soprano, James Gandolfini. There we are. Let's open this up. Maybe we get an autograph. We never know. Hey, T. Great show. And the prequel's coming. Tony, Mikey. Oh. Oh, these are packed pressure. What we got here? That movie's coming out, the prequel. It's Christopher in eight. What was her name? Dre DiMatteo. Hey, Paulie Walnuts. Look at Paulie. Great shot there. Lethal Royalty. There he is. Rest in peace, James Gandolfini. Wow. Nice little chrome card of him there. Behind the scenes, Satrielli's Pork Store. Boy, I can go for some good sausage and peppers right now on a nice Italian hero. I am starving. Look at that, the pig in the bowl. Vegans, hit the road. Get sausage and pepper any day. There's Sil playing a little golf. There's Tony all playing a little golf on the course. Wow, just some nice cards here. Hey, Tony! There's Paulie Walnuts. Guitale Wings. Hey, there's Hesh. Who's that, Tiger Woods? Nope. Close. Roger Andrews. That had to lighten up a little than that 80 pack. There you are for you. Oh, Canada. For you. All right, I needed that. I needed a little kickback with some little Tony. We need a little Tony going on. Tony the Tiger. Put another 80 up there. Let me get caught up with some spinneroonies. What do we have here? Last left off of Corona. Mike McCoy. You got a spin. '86 coming up. Let's get some spins going here. A lot of waiting here for the spins. The big wheel is up. Mikey Pizza, run back to your screen. We have a blue light special coming while we do these spins. But Mikey Pizza, you're up. Here we go. Here's your extra bonus spin. Mikey Pizza, good luck. With my graded cards. Another graded card there, Mikey. Clean it up. It's like a card game. Go for a good old-fashioned poker game right now. Five card stud. One-Eyed Jack Swile. What do we get? Graded card C. A, B, A. Oh, nice one there. Joe Morgan. Card C. SGC 3.5. Graded encapsulated. He's running out of the box for a hit. Mikey Pizza, that is your card. Absolutely free. JustRipIt.com. Who's taking his spot? Spat Yount. 74, 4.5. Robin Yount. 1976, excuse me, 76, 75 was his rookie year, and our 75 pack was worth some money. That goes into the C spot there. Nice card, Mikey. I believe that's your third graded card of the evening. John Trubeck, you are up. Mike McCoy, do I get a second spin, spent more than 150? Just asking. Mike McCoy said he did his second, he spent 150 more.
He got two.
Mike, you got two. Mikey McCoy. McCoy's in the Hatfields. Absolutely. John Trubeck. Sounds like the guy from Jeopardy. Am I wrong? You're up, John Trubeck. Here's your spin. That's Alex Trebek. Oh, is it? It is. It is. It is a... John Trubeck. Golden Wheel. Woo! One word. Baby, John Trubeck, Golden Wheel. Everybody's wondering, what the hell are we screaming about? Wow. Real quickly, let me get there. Mike, 5,000 points is worth $50. Golden Wheel, John Trubeck. I knew we were going to get one. Now, do we do a second spin or the golden wheel first? Okay. McCoy only has one?
Yeah, he has two total. That you just gave him his extra one. He's good.
He's got one left.
Oh, he's got one left. Okay, yeah. Mike, you had one. We did it earlier, but you have another spin coming. John Trubeck, you have a golden wheel coming.
Okay.
That's there.
You got a $450.
Wow. But we're going to do your second spin because you never know what you can't. Look at that. Look at that. We need to bring in. That's by a nose right there. That is a nose. I see a little yellow. Golden wheel. Here is your second spin.
There's some juice on it.
And then we got a golden wheel for you. Oh, it's getting hot in here. Here you go, John, your second spin. Oh, don't even say it. You can't say it. You can't make this stuff up. I got a golden wheel. Oh. John, say hello in the room. You got two golden wheels. Oh. Wow is right. Back-to-back dingers. Back-to-back golden wheels. There he is. Let me tell you something. Back-to-back golden wheels on the golden wheel. You know what I think?
It doesn't matter what you think.
It doesn't, because he's got two golden wheel spins coming up. Oh, wow. Let's go to that golden wheel. Oh, what's Charlie the Ripper yelling at? Golden Wheel? Well, here, look what's on the Golden Wheel. Now you know what all the ruckus is about. Premium rent. Congrats. Brian Kelsey's going. That is a emoji. DJ saying, yeah, Mikey Pizza's emojiing up. Michael Anthony La Rosa. Seven syllables. That's a record to just rip it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Okay. Let me gather myself here. Why am I on the screen? Why? I don't know. Golden Wheel. All right. John Trubeck, you got two spins at the Golden Wheel. Premium randomizer of your choice. Box breaker of your choice. 5,000 points. Not your choice. Goes into your account. Randomized card. And not everybody takes home the trophy. 500 points. Not one. Two wheel spins. Here is your first. Without further ado. Randomized card of your choice. John Trubeck. Any randomized card of your choice, let us know and we will tell you, yes siree, it's a go. Any randomized card. Oh, that could be anything. The highest randomized card right now on our site is free shot of the Beatles, a Sports King Series A, 70 football, a 64 Beatles wax, let it be. Sweet as it is. Wow. Wait, is he going to go for the Beatles or is he going to... I don't know what he's going to do. Only John knows that answer.
Is he in the chat? Let us know. Otherwise, we'll be chatting.
You're in the chat. Take your time. Go through the randomized. I gave you the top four. There's a 70 hockey with Bobby Orr, 15,000. That is a hot pack as well. Does Anthony Corona have two?
Correct.
All right, why isn't anybody telling me? Anthony Corona, you got two spins. Saunders has three. Sittler one. Lewis one. Corona two. Mike McCoy has one because he did one before. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, John, take your time. Go through the premium randomizer. I tell you, at 70 hockey, Bobby Orr, 15,000. What in the hell is going on there? 72? 70 tops third series. Oh, take your time. Take your time. All these fireworks, not the 4th of July. Wow. Wait till the 4th of July hits. Talk about the veterans. Okay, John Trubeck. You ain't seen nothing yet. Here's your second wheel spin, golden wheel. Oh my God, you gotta be absolutely kidding me. Premium randomized! Holy cow! Oh, is he gonna go for the 56 for 450? Is he gonna go for the 58 for 3.25? Could he pull a Jim Brown for $1 million? Does he want a legendary 56 wax pack? Does he want the charity pack bundle? Oh my God. John, take your time. There's an 86 up. Oh my God. Wow. Skyski. My hat, I had to go pick it up. It literally flew off my head. Unbelievable. Unreal. 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 How about it? Just a big... Wow, the nature was here. That is too premium. And John, take your time. Let us know. Oh, my God.
Holy cow.
Oh, if the scooter was here. Wow. Fantastic. Whoa, what a night. This night is just getting more historic as the time goes. This is some crazy stuff. All right, John, a premium, randomized, and a randomized. Email us.
He said too many.
Too many to pick. Well, hey, well, welcome. You know. There it is. You win and you're all flustered. Like, what do I... You're like a kid in the candy store. You're like at the lollipop, the Jolly Rancher, the bubblegum, I don't know. Wow, what a golden wheel. This golden wheel is unbelievable. Wow. All right, we're going to stop there. Bill Saunders has three. We're going to stop there until John announces what he wants. A little pressure on you. If I had the Jeopardy tune here. Kevin Siegel. Dills is right. Too many... history... Unbelievable. 9:40. We're going to keep... Oh, we got to keep going here. We got to keep going. Wow.
What you want?
One bourbon, one scotch, and a pair of golden wheels. Oh, that's a big sip. A pair of golden wheels. That may never be done again. Yes, it will. I think it could be done again. Does anybody think it could be done again?
It doesn't matter what you think.
It doesn't, because the wheel speaks for itself. Wow.
You got a blue light special, baby.
Blue light special. I don't even have a blue light. How do we have a blue light special when we only have a red light? I think it's a magic wand.
First ever blue light.
For those of you that are older, I remember going to Kmart. Kmart had a blue light special. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I don't know. What is our blue light special? Purchase an equity share and a premium randomized card and get an automatic golden wheel spin. Oh, you guys got to post that in there. Yeah, Mark Yelly, I remember when you got that golden wheel. 500 points. I got to try again there, Mark. Nobody gets the trophy. Blue light special. Can't touch this? She blinded me with science.
Can't touch this.
can't touch it. Can't even touch the blue light. It's like I'm ready to get my disco capizios out. Do a little dancing on Travolta style. All right, blue light bundle. Purchase an equity share and a premium randomized card. Automatic wheel spin. Only one per customer. First three people. It's a lot, but if you're looking at the equity and premium, you're like, now's your time probably to do it. We'll post it in the room. Blinded me with science. Oh, yes. Blinded me with science. Absolutely. That's a blue light special. If you're feeling an equity and premium randomized, automatic golden wheel, where you can win another premium randomized or some. Wow, this is one flashing light.
Shoebox photo.
You're driving down the road and you see this in your headlights? That is not a special. No, that's a blue light special. It's up there. I was handed this. We're going to open out another one of these later. In case you missed it last night, here it is. Oh, Trubak spoke. Oh, whoa. Trubak spoke. Hold on. What did he speak? Did I miss it?
Garbage Pail
Kids. Wow. Good choice. That was your randomized. Now you got premium. Take your time. Take a look there. But last night, too bad that this is sold out. We're opening later. But last night, if you just joined us, we pulled a one-of-one Rod Carew game-used jersey. That is a patch. You can see it's in there. It's not on the card. It's a patch. See how it's like one of those little shadow boxes? 25th anniversary Angel Edition Rod Carew. Was this, who got this?
Garrett.
Donald Garrett got this last night. What a superb card. And we're opening up another one later, so stay tuned. Tell the mother-in-law that you got some work to do, that you're busy, if she's over, and they're in the kitchen yapping about your aunt that did something from 3 years ago. Just tell them you'll be right back there. That's how it works. Oh, the 56. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. I got to show it. I got to show this. Oh, my God. John Trubek has dented. Oh, it brings tears to my eyes. I love ripping, but this brings tears to my eyes. He took a 56 Topps football wax pack. Look at that guy. He's not even wearing a face mask. He's going to stiff arm somebody. This is one hell of a pack, I tell you. Wow. 1956. We have a 54 Bowman. This is our oldest Topps. Lenny Moore, 10,000. Jack Carson, 10,000. Stan Jones, 25,000. If graded in a 10, it's 450 a card. I don't even know where these packs even exist anymore. It is phenomenal. And John Trubek. There you are. You're in that. Have a little patience. But boy, that is one hell of a pack for you. Free. You dented the pack for free. Phenomenal pack there. Okay. Let me catch my breath. Where are we? What are we doing? Corey Ramsey, enjoy. The blue light special.
Next three customers,
if you purchase an equity and a premium randomized, you get an automatic golden wheel spin. And let me just show that.
Blue light bundle.
So if you're itching for an equity and you want to maybe join John in that 56, you get an automatic wheel spin, which could get you another premium randomized, a box break of your choice, 5,000 points, or a randomized card, and unfortunately, or 500. There, blue light special. That's first three customers. That's where that is. And I have spoken. John, you are welcome. You are very welcome. Wow, that was phenomenal. That was back-to-back golden wheels. It's just randomized wheel. You just don't know. All right. Let's get locked and loaded. A lot of people are waiting. They're like, what the hell with this golden wheel? Let's get this 86 Fleer because we could have a Jordan 10. That, by the way, we just added it up on our calculator. John Trubek got $550 free entries on the double wheel spins, golden wheel. $550 of extra free action. Hats off to you, my friend. That's what we do here at Just Rip It. Here we are. Okay. Let's shift gears. We're going back. This is where the night starts getting hotter, and hopefully we can do it here again. This is an 86 Fleer basketball wax pack. Wow. Michael Jordan base card trending around 40,000 in a 10. Boy, let me get some pricing up there. I got some updates on this one as well. I think Dominique Wilkins just sold for 1986 basketball Fleer. Yeah, this is a good pack. This is good. Yeah, 86 Fleer. Michael Jordan, 39,600 in January. Johnny Morris still trending around 8,000 in a 10. Dominique Wilkins 2 weeks ago, 3,000 in a 10. Checklist, 3,000. Alvin Adams, Barkley, Mullen, Bird, Jabbar, Olajuwon, McHale, Rolando Blackman, all around 1,000 in a 10. And a lot of guys trending north of 500. Let's get it going. Let's get it going. Let me get some sticker updates while I'm on cue. Basketball Fleer stickers. Any updates going on here? We just opened one of these last night, so I'm sure we're in line and in check. I tell you, I always looking for the Jordan sticker. Jabbar is still the leader. 2 weeks ago, 18,000 for a PSA 10 Jabbar sticker. Jordan around 13,000, all in February. Bird and Magic and Olajuwon in February, all around 1,000 in a 10. Then you got Wilkins, Irving. Wow, big sale. Must have been a big auction last week. All good sticker prices there. Okay, let's Randu. Let's go. 86 PSA 8, greater than searched and sealed, 86 wax pack. 10 times. Hopefully there's a bunch of 10s in here for everybody. Let's Randu 10 times for 13 people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and magic 10. Kevin Siegel, top card. Michael McCoy, the last card in this 86 Fleer wax pack. Let's get the customer list open. Let's get this pack into the cardboard treasure. Here we are. Here we are. Here we are. Speechless? Yeah, it's still Barkley and Bird last night, Brian. Oh yeah, absolutely. 80s Olympians quality pack here. Okay, there's no sugarcoating this. Let's put on the goggles and let's get this PSA 8 knock on plastic, if you're with me. 86 wax pack, graded, unsearched, out of this holder. Two golden wheels. Wow. We still got three, four, five, over eight or nine wheel spins to go. What the hell's going on right now? All right. Don't need to cut myself on it. Very legendary night here. Rest in peace. 86. Bugsy with the number one spot. Bugsy Siegel. Yeah, where's that Bugsy? Love it. Love it. Love it. People are beating me to the nicknames. We got some good, what a rip it community here. Bugsy Siegel. Number one card on top. All right, we got to clean up the board here for this pack. Oh, Deontay Wilder has signed for a rematch. We will see those two big heavyweights duke it out again. On deck is the Man of Steel, Superman. creep the bull there a little bit. Let's creep the bull. 49, huh? Oh, you are a youngster. You are a youngster. Top card is Kevin Siegel. We open it from the bottom. We are looking for his heiress, Michael Jordan. Here we go. Wow, a rare little gum issue on this. Usually the 86 doesn't have this gum issue, but something we can't control. Let's mark that gum up. One of the worst pieces of gum. Wow, oh, it's deteriorating my hands. All right, Kevin, usually we get a nice card on top. This is Otis Bird, not Larry Bird, Otis Bird song. A little bit of gum residue on there, but the back is nice. Oh wow, Johnny Moore. Oh boys, we need good centering on here. Keith Woost. This guy's worth about 8, 9, 10,000 in a 10. Oh, he's a little off center. Oh wow, look at that. In a 10, Johnny Moore sold for $7,800. But we can see with the naked eye, little left to right with double zero there. But yes, that is the Johnny Moore card. $7,800 last week in a 10. But let me tell you something, Keith. That is Gem Mint, Pack Fresh, and Mint Johnny Moore right there for you. So close. Wow. We pulled this guy last night. And somebody reminded me we did. Number 3, David Fantastic Fox. The Hick from French Lick. Larry Legend right there. Larry Bird. Maybe a little OC left and right, but wow, look at that. No chips on that red, white, and blue border. Larry Bird, number 9. Bird in a bird song. Two birds, whatever that saying is. 4, Tristan. You are up. Sydney Moncrief. Great Buck player, Sydney Moncrief. Card 75 for the Moncrief. Benjamin Barkley. Yeah, you know, Brian, you could be onto something there. Let's, oh, yeah, Brian's got some good vision there. Sean Whiffen. Here we go. What's going on here? The one and only Philadelphia, Kentucky, Denver going for 3. Oh, my goodness. A lot of stuff going on there. Number 5, Sean Whiffen, Benoit Benjamin, card number 8. $500 in a 10. Does not look that bad at all. That little spot right there, spat. That could hurt a little. We'll check that out. Number 6, Bugsy Siegel up again. Kevin Siegel, you get card. Mike Mitchell, card number 74. Mike Mitchell, Spurs. John Schubeck, we'll get to that momentarily. We got some breaking news. Because Johnny Boy is up to something. Number 7, Sean Whiffen. This doesn't look that bad at all. I'm gonna have to put it right into it. Number 7, lucky 7, Sean Whiffen. See, Whiffen, I think a wiffle ball. We'll go for a good game of wiffle ball. Card 7. That looks pretty good. A Barkley in a 10. Last week sold for $1,500. Anyone? Look at the surmount of rebound there. Zion reminds me of Barkley. Hopefully he has a great career like him. Sean Whiffen. We're grading this card. That is it. DJ's right on it. DJ, you got a career just ripping. You are spot on. Even through this, that's the round mound of rebound. The gambling degenerate Charles Barkley. Wow, that is beautiful. Wow. Okay. Number seven, Mantle 7. Number 8, John St. Martin. Kevin McHale. Number 6. Durability was stuck to the bottom there. Kevin McHale is 72. For the coach. Kevin McHale, Hall of Famer. 1,010. That could be a little OC left or right. Oh, wow. Kevin McHale, Hall of Famer, $1,000. These cards have gone up. There must have been one hell of an auction in February. Because they all, like, doubled in price. Now I understand what's going on there. Little OC there, coach. But, wow, that's pristine. Look at that extension there. Laker. Looks like Worthy. See the goggles. Nice. Wow. Number 9, Mikey Pizza, Thurl Bailey. Card number 6. He was number 6. No name gets unchecked here. About 210. That doesn't look that bad either. Wow, whoa. Thurl. Mikey, we'll take a look at that. We're going to look at this whole pack tomorrow. Look at that. Only just glare from the camera. Thurl Bailey. Very nice. Mikey Pizza. Keith Woos. You got the next couple here. Number 72, the X-Man. Xavier McDaniel. Card 72. For Keith. Keith, I like that. Woo! Keith! Woo! Steve. X-Man. Number 11, Keith, you're up again. John Bagley. Card 5. 210. That really doesn't look that bad either. Oh, give us a bunch of 10. We can have one hell of a great parade with this pack. 86 Fleer basketball. But we know we're looking for Jordan here still. 12, Keith. Rodney McCray. Oh, we got an extra card. What a night. Rodney McCray. This is card 12 for Keith. Number 71, Rodney McCray. In the 12 spot. Number 13, Michael McCoy. Supposed to be the sticker, but there's an extra card, as you can see. There's Danny Ainge, covered by a Laker. Card 4, $400 and a 10. Tad OC, just a tad. And ladies and gentlemen, that's our 13. Let's stop the music, because something odd is happening here. Somebody give me a doctor. Somebody give me a shot. The next card is going to be randomized. That is Dr. Julius Irving right there. Somebody really give me a doctor. Wow. Dr. Julius Irving. Sticker into the card saver, and there's no number on it. Everybody in this pack gets a chance to win a Dr. J sticker. Wow. Second time we are randomizing this sticker. You just don't know what the heck is going on. He just turned 71, I think, recently. Julius Irving sticker sold for close to $800 last week in a 10. The doctor. Wow. What happens now? Everyone got their card. What do we do with the extra card? We don't keep it. What we do is we get out the Resort International dice. We randomize this card, and the winner will get it. That's it. So, without further ado, oh, we should have rolled a 6 for the doctor, but that's a 3 and a 2. That's a 5. Somebody's taking home the doctor. Let's go to the Randu. Let's go 5 times on the Randu for this Pack Fresh Dr. Julius Erving sticker. Let's go 5. Joe DiMaggio 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold on to your hats now. Hold on. Number 5 coming up with a sticker. Tristan Garber. You get the Dr. Julius Erving sticker, bonus sticker on the house from JustRipIt.com. Somebody give me a doctor. Here it is. You get it. Out to you. Tristan Garber, Julius Erving sticker. We love extra cards. It's just extra action. We'll take a look at that for possible grading as well. Julius Erving. Go look at that windmill shot. You'll never get tired of it. Never, ever, ever. Tristan, congratulations. There you are. I got a dividend to give out. I'm giving out 1,000 points. Why? I don't know, because that's what Just Rip It does. At the end of the pack, we give out dividends on some of our higher impacts. Points get journaled into your account for your checkout on the next purchase. Let's go. 4 on the randomization. Let's go 4. Only back to the Randu. Tristan last one, so let's go 4. Lou Gehrig, 4, 4, 1,000 points. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keith, you get 1,000 points into your account within 12 to 24 hours for your next purchase at checkout. 1,000 points, Keith. Woo! Steve, I love it. Unbelievable, unbelievable. That's our 86. We listed another one. If it's not Jordan, it's stickers. There's other cards worth. It's a great bang for the buck. Oh boy. It just doesn't stop here at Just Rip It. It doesn't stop. Look what's coming up next. Let's thank you everybody for helping us dig up and attempt to dig up cardboard treasure for that 86 Fleer. We will try again. Wow, okay. I'm in a Jeter Equity. I was wondering, what is the largest bounty so far? Bounty. What are we doing here? Anthony, you got 2 wheel spins, right? Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go back to that Blue Light Special. Pardon the interruption. Our Blue Light Special was purchase an equity share and a premium randomized, and you get an automatic golden wheel spin. John Schrubeck is going for the triple crown. He's going for the trifecta. He did that. He's going for his 3rd golden wheel spin.
Holy cow.
Holy cow. John Schrubeck is feeling it. He got into an equity, another premium randomized, and a golden wheel spin right there. Only 2 more left. 2 more left. Blue Light Special. If you're in, this is if you did the wheel already. If you're looking at an equity pack, now's your chance to get an equity share and a premium randomized of your choice. I know some things sold out up there. First 3 people, John was the first, automatic golden wheel spin, a rare Blue Light Special. And John already won $550 worth of product. There. Unbelievable. You said the Jeter card. I was wondering, what is the biggest amount coming back? Things coming in 3s. Oh, the grades. We didn't get the grades back for the Jeter Equity box. 22 foil cards have been sent in for grading. We did not get those back yet, if that's what you're referring to, Anthony. We're working on another Jeter Equity box. Got to get it while it's hot. Okay. The Man of Steel is coming up. But Bill Saunders, you've been waiting a long time. Let's put the Man of Steel over there. We have 3 spins coming up for Big Bill Saunders. Let's get that wheel up. There it is. Bill Saunders, will give you a chance to come back to your phone, tablet, computer, or your YouTube television. Subscribe to our YouTube television. If you have the YouTube app on your TV, sit back and watch us on the big screen. But Bill Saunders, you have three spins, three prizes. Where's my graded cards? Plastic. Bill Saunders. Here we go. Bill Saunders, spin number one. I see G, I think I'm going with graded card A for Bill Saunders. Oh, it's a beauty, an absolute beauty. Look at that, John Antonelli. Hey, gives it each there, Johnny boy. 1951, Bowman, John Antonelli, PSA 4. Card A. Look at that base. Look at that. This looks better than a four. I don't know what the heck's going on there. John Antonelli, that is yours. Bill Saunders, card number one. What we're going to replace that with? Have no fear. We'll just go after a 49. Bill Salkfield, no name on front. PSA 4 going in the A spot. Bill, that is a nice card. That is nice, and we just replaced it with more nice. But wow, again, everybody, Bill Saunders just got a wheel spin and just won free a 51 Bowman, John Antonelli. That is cool. Looks like an office building in the back with some people in the back. Look at the artwork on that. Off-centered or else it would have been higher. Cool card. That's yours, Bill. That was your first spin. Here comes your second spin. Spin number two. Are there any more golden wheels out there? Oh, graded card C. Is it Yount? Yes, it is. Robin Yount, second year, 76 tops, 4.5 SGC. Robin Yount and a 75-10 worth a lot of money. But that's Robin Yount, long hair and all. Bill Saunders, another graded card for you. Who takes the place of Robin? Freddie Boy, Freddie Lynn, SGC 5. They just keep coming, folks. They just keep coming. That is now in the C spot. Bill Saunders, Mikey, our ambassador, is condoning the good pull there. Two spins, two graded cards. We know you want the golden wheel, but you are getting some excellent, excellent cards here. Here is your third and last wheel spin for Bill. Oh, the hat trick, graded card D. Oh, Bill. She's a 10, but they gave her a 9. That's Lori. Lori, say hi to Bill. Jag cheerleader, mint 9, tops chrome cheerleader card. Wow. Bill, three beautiful cards, all out to you. What takes her spot? Monica. The fish, the dolphins. Look, whoa. Let's take a closer look there. That is a Gem Mint 10. Monica, if you're watching, give everybody in the room a big, because we are. Monica goes into the D spot. Double D, triple D. Bill. 51 Bowman, 76 Yount, and a cheerleader. Oh my goodness. Out to you. Who do you love? John Antonelli? Yeah? Or Lord? You don't have to answer that question. Bill, these three cards are about to be ordered. Thank you for participating in the Wheel of Rip-A-Roo here tonight. Sittler. Stifler's up. We're still looking for more golden wheel. Look, Bill, you were right there, a notch away from the golden wheel. But Steven Sittler, you are up. Here is your spin. Stifler's mom. Oh, 1,500 points, Steven. 1,500 points. They're logging it up there now. 1,500 points, Steven, into your account for your next purchase from JustRipIt.com. Let's keep the sticks and spins going here. Chris Lewis. The 51 Bowman is beautiful. Beautiful cards. And they're graded already. That's what makes it better. They're authentic. They're not miscut, altered. They're graded already. Ready to go. Here we go. Chris Lewis. What a night. Here is your spin. Let's keep it going. Chris Lewis. another graded card, B. Oh, my God. You get the walk card. Bill Freehand, PSA 4, 66 Tops game card. Kids used to play these. No internet, no snap, no TikTok. That's what they did. Chris Lewis, that goes out to you. The walk card, Bill Freehand, 1968. Wow. Congratulations there, Chris. What goes into that spot now? Let's go Gene Alley, PSA 3, flyout card. Pirates, Gene Alley into the B spot. Game card, kazoo here. Anthony Corona, you have four chances at graded cards, a golden wheel, spots, or points. Let's give you a chance here on the wheel of rip. Here is your first spin. Ooh, by almost a whisker, 500 points, Anthony. Antonucci, 500 points for you. You have another wheel spin. Let's bring you some good luck. Here is your second wheel spin. Good luck, Anthony. Oh, Anthony. Anthony, you better go comb your hair and put on some cologne. You're taking Monica home right here. A PSA Gem Mint. They better give her a 10. Topps Chrome Dolphin Cheerleader card. Wow. Monica, if you're watching, say hello to Anthony. Anthony, she's coming home to you. Congratulations there on that. Oh, we ain't stopping with the cheerleaders. Everyone, say hello to Amanda. Hello, Amanda. There you are. Card D. Jaguar PSA 10, 2009 Topps Chrome Amanda card. Who doesn't want a cheerleader card amongst their collection? Was that Anthony's second spin? Did I do two for Anthony? Yeah, Anthony's done. Okay. Mike McCoy and John Schubeck. Oh, let's do Mike McCoy, and then we'll save John Schubeck's golden wheel. I think that's what we'll do. Mike McCoy, you have another spin coming. Let's see what you have here. Mike McCoy, here is your second spin. Good luck. Mikey boy, 750 points into your account for your next purchase at justripit.com. John Schubeck, your golden wheel will wait. Oh, boy, we'll wait on that. Graded cards go over here. The man is steel. It's a bird. It's a plane. It is Superman. Let's get this locked and loaded. Big wheel goes down. Big wheels are turning. 10-16 here on the East Coast. Superman is in the house. We have it loaded there. There are six cards possibly in here. Let's randomize these six right now. Here we go, and I'll go over the pack after we rando six times for the Superman Packaroo. Let's go six. One, two, three, four, five, sixer. Christopher Lewis, top card. Jason Mula, the last card. Everybody else in between the ferns. On this pack. What an assortment of packs. Unbelievable. Here. Superman. Not Dwight Howard. Not that Superman. We're talking the Man of Steel. There's the Randu. This is a Superman pack. Let me see here. Only 66 cards in this set. It's from 1966. That is Christopher Reeve. This pack cost a nickel. Some of these cards are worth in a 10 over $1,000. These are great cards. If you were a kid, you watch the show, you'll notice Lois Lane, Jimmy Olsen, and the whole crew in there. We'll get this opened. There it is. It's a GAI 1966 Superman pack. Let's get this thing ripped open. Were you lucky six people? I'm wearing my Clark Kent. Did he Clark Kent wear those glasses? And he went to the phone booth and got undressed so fast, it was unbelievable. Here we go. I am now going to open up the Superman pack. I feel like taking these glasses off and ripping my shirt in there. I should have a Superman shirt. More powerful than these Clippers.
Able to leap tall buildings in a single bound.
Oh, I'm looking in the sky. Boy, if you're my age, this was the show to watch. Who didn't like, love Superman?
Who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great hunter of the newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way.
Let me tell you, Christopher Buckley, great Caesar's ghost. That is a woo to you. That is fantastic. Great Caesar's ghost. Christopher knows what I'm talking about right there. And if you don't know what great Caesar's ghost is, it's not a salad and it's not Julius. It's great Caesar's ghost. Let's get it going. Christopher Lewis, we open this beautiful 76, 86, 34, 54-year-old pack from the bottom, and you get the top card. Let's look for some tens. It's all down to the centering. And it's graded, unsearched, and sealed. Superman pack. Wow, great Caesar's ghost. I love it. I love this. The content on this show is priceless. We're going to be picked up by ESPN one day. Here we go. What a nice pack. Wow. Christopher Lewis. We're looking for centering here. This is Harmless Blow. And this is a puzzle back. Look at that. Look at the back of that card. It's a foot. Little OC left to right, but that is a very sharp card right there. Anybody help me out with some pricing on these? I know there's not too many tens. That is card. Is that card 66? Oh, that's the last card in the set. I'm looking, not 99. What the heck is that? All right, now I got to check something here. Support team up there. We got four people up there, and they're just. Here, not score. Not center, but I just want to see if it's the last card in the pack. Yeah, there's none. Harmless Blow. Yeah, it's worth 1500 and a 10. First and last are worth the big money. Yeah, Harmless Blow, over $130 in a 9. Listen, it's off center, but we pulled the last card in the set. There is no 10. 130 in a 10 5 years ago. And a 9. I'm sorry, a 9. That is card number 66 right there. Not 99. That's 99. 66. Wow. Last card in the set. Nice pull there, Chris. That's in great condition. A little off center. Number 2, Chris, you're up again. Destination Earth. Better centering. Oh, card number 2. Wow. Card number 2. That looks maybe a little bit top to bottom. But that's a rocket. There's the back of the card. It's not a puzzle back. There is the Man of Steel. Jor-El tried to convince the council. Wow. What beautiful cards. Chris, 66 and 2 right off the get-go. Pretty cool. Pretty, pretty cool. Number 3, Bill Saunders. Superman and the Caveman. That is card number 40. The Man of Steel on the back. Just looking for perfectly centered cards because everything else is fine about this Superman. Black and white photos. Only 66 cards. We already pulled number 66. Number 4, Mikey Pizza. Oh, a little top to bottom. That was it for card number 25. Just top to bottom. We will check all these cards again. Saved by Superman. That's Lois Lane in trouble again. The broad was always getting him in trouble. Number 25. For the Man of Steel popping through the window. Number 5, Mikey Pizza, you're up again. Ace Reporter. Little left to right and top to bottom. That is Clark Kent. Card number 4. Hey, he was wearing those casino glasses, wasn't he? Ace Reporter, 309. Top, bottom, left, right, though. But the back is simply phenomenal. Look at that. Nothing. Not even a scratch on that card. Right into the card saver. And last card, number 6, Jason Mula. Jason! I can't say it's top to bottom. We'll have to double check these. This is a puzzle back. Card 45. Super Safe Cracker, card 45. I don't even have it in a 9. We'll check that top to bottom. There is the puzzle back. Card 45. What a cool puzzle on that in the back. Wow. And there we have it. The Man of Steel is complete. We pulled the 66 card in the set. We'll check the centering on all of these. But that is it for the Man of Steel. In the books and done for the Man of Steel. Let's give out some dividends. One time on the Randu for the dividend. One shot, first, second, and third, 400, 200, and 100. Let's go one. Christopher Lewis, 400 points. Jason Mula, 200. And Mikey LaRosa, 100 points. Superman dividends. That was one of our old three-tier dividends for that pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Superman in the books and done. There we have it. Wow, that was exciting. Superman done. Up, up, and away. That's 66. Yeah, it was. It was. 66 is the last card. Cool stuff there. That's the card you want. Four figures and a 10. Last pack of one. Okay. That notches that out. We are going, oh wow. We have a premium randomized giveaway coming up right now. Pete Rose is going home to somebody. Let me get that loaded up. Coming up on 10:30, we have one more opening. After this, it's the 2020 President Choice. Premium randomized giveaway. Another giveaway on a great night. Premium randomized giveaway going right now. This is a Pete Rose PSA 5 1969 of Charlie Hustle. 12 spots. If you purchase the premium randomized spot, you got a entry into this. Only 12 people, one per person. I'm going to load up the randomization now and give this card away and ship it out to you for your collection. Free from justripit.com. The randomizer is loaded. Charlie Hustle, who should be in the Hall of Fame. As soon as he does, these cards will triple. Pair of twos, pair of Jeters, four times on the randomizer. Load it up. Good luck, everybody. Let's go. 4, 1, 2, 3, and the drum roll. Number 4 for Pete Rose coming up right now. John St. Martin. John St. Martin, coach. If you're with us, you just won a 69 Topps Pete Rose PSA 5 card. Cincinnati Reds. John St. Martin. You know, I'm looking at this card, and I think it looks more like a...
It doesn't matter what you think!
It doesn't. They gave it a 5. I could say it looks like a 6, though. Doesn't matter, but that's a nice card. There you are. John St. Martin, PSA. We have a couple more giveaways up there closing down. But Coach John St. Martin, this beautiful Pete Rose card, PSA 5. Look how young Pete Rose, how young he is there. Chase Lively. Steven Sittler. There you are. Boom. Okay. Rip. Giveaway. Premium giveaway is done there. Okay. That gets wiped off the board. Coach John St. Martin, as our ambassador, has put in there fire there, getting that flamage of Pete Rose for you. There we are. Mark Arceo, new customer, wheel spin. Ooh, I know, John, you're going to stay there. That golden wheel's going last. But Mark, A-R-C-E-O, you get a wheel spin coming up. We're going to probably do that rip random. We're not going to do the rip random tonight. We did sell it out. Those cards have been waiting a long time. They can
happy
wait. Huh?
We
are. This is what we're going to do. We got some stuff to do. We're going to do a happy hour tomorrow, and we're going to lead off with that rip random and anything else that sells out or gets close. Semper Fi. All right. We got a solitaire box coming up. Let's get Mark's spin, though. He's a new customer. Hell yeah for that. Let's get those cards out again. Let's hope Mark has some beginner's luck here. Two golden wheels. We gave away a lot of cards tonight. A lot of cards tonight. Mark is there. Let's load up his wheel. That rip random, we would do it tonight. It would take a while. There's 10 things to rip open. We'll start that fresh. We are officially announcing a happy hour tomorrow with more stuff. Mike McCoy, oh, we can wait another night. What's about another night? Let's go happy hour tomorrow and let's get everything rolling. But Mark, let's get your wheel up and running. Here we go. Mark Arceo, your first wheel spin, good luck. What you gonna get? You're getting something. Oh, that ain't nothing to talk about. 1,500 points, Mark. You have an account. We'll put that in there within 12 to 24 hours. Mark, 1,500 points for you from justripit.com for free on the house. Mark, 1,500. We'll honor more wheel spins if you have just joined us. There you are. Tell it to the Marines. Get into our charity pack, Civil War, and we have a charity bundle. It is phenomenal. Let's help those veterans out. Independence for Veterans. Portion of net proceeds from all our charity packs go to Putting Veterans First. There it is. There they're located. They have a website, independenceforveterans.org. You will see Just Rip It there. Feel free to donate or buy into our charity pack where everyone's assured a portion of the net proceeds go to help the homeless veterans of this country. We can't thank enough. Tell it to the Marines is right. Okay. Last box, golden wheel spin, and then we are done till tomorrow night. Very excited. Really, some really quality stuff here. Let me take a pre-sip. Ah, wow. Wow. President's Choice Solitaire. And a golden wheel spin to close out another epic night at justripit.com. And we're just going to light it up again tomorrow. There we are. 2020 President's Choice. 3 people, 3 cards. They are all 101s. We showed you that Carew last night. There was a nameplate and a Moses Malone also. But there are three cards in here. They are all one of one cards. Great patches, autographs. Who could be in here? Muhammad Ali, I think, is the best one. George Vezina, Tim Horton, Emmett Smith, Strasburg, Stan Mikita, Seattle Slew would be awesome. Maurice Richard, A-Rod, Yaramir Yager, guy doesn't get enough attention. Hammer and Hank Aaron, Danny Marino, Jack Nicklaus, the Dr. Julius Irving, and Ken Griffey, just to name a few. These are all one-of-one cards. It's a box that's numbered 457 out of 1,000. We will randomize the box to one lucky winner at the end of the drawing. Three people, three cards, one-on-one. Great to add to your collection. This is like Jeter night here. Pair of twos. Let's go four times. Randu. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Bill Saunders, first and second. Christopher Lopa, the last card in the pack box. Here we have it. Just like that. Just like that. Stuff out of there, get that over there. Solitaire, golden wheel spin. Everybody can go watch a little NBA on tonight. Let's see what we have. President Solitaire, 457 out of 1,000 boxes. Going fast. This has got to do this last. Mark, you're very welcome. Use those points wisely. We'll be going live tomorrow night. Happy hour beginning at 7. Rip random. I will massage these hands and get ready to do some prime time ripping again tomorrow night. Bill Saunders, first and second. Chris Lope with the third. Oh, they come right at you. Got an autograph right on top here, Bill. Autograph. Photo memorabilia. Oh, wow. They're jumping the gun here. They would like put a little piece of paper on them. Gotta be a little careful here. A little careful. There we go. They're on top of styrofoam. Number one. I'm going to get the pronunciation wrong. This isn't. Autograph memorabilia. Tomas Vukan, he's a hockey player. And what better way? Tomas, help me out there, hockey. Vukan, that's not 7-7, that's 1-1. Autograph memorabilia. President's Choice. Card autograph and a piece of game-used Nashville Predator jersey. President Troy, oh, Nashville Predator, I thought he rang a bell. Tomas Vukan, 1-1, the only one. That is fantastic. Bill Saunders, that is card number one for you. Safekeeping in this bubble wrap. 1-1 in the books. And Bill, here comes your second card. Everyone's peeking at it already. Ty Law nameplate. That is a Ty Law 1-1 nameplate. New England Patriot jersey. Great defensive back, Ty Law. That is in there. That is an A off his jersey, L-A-W. It's not only a 1-1. The guy's only got 5 letters in his whole name. That is the A in Ty Law. Number, card number 2, Bill Saunders, out to you. Nameplate, I'm putting it right in there because that nameplate isn't even covered. It is there and ready to go. And the last card, oh, wow, Christopher Lopa. Oh, that is one hell of a patch. Clyde the Glide Drexel. Look at that patch. That is three colors, red, white, and blue. Hall of Famer, Clyde Drexler, one of one. It's in a shadow box. Goku, thank you, Corey. Corey, my man. Game used Clyde Drexler, Houston Rocket jersey, one of one. That is one hell of a stitched patch right there. That stitching makes it more unique. I believe that's four colors. I see a little light blue there as well. What a card. Chris, you got the only one of Clyde the Glide Drexler. That is beautiful. I put in this bubble wrap right away. Wow. Look how thick it is. We are grading all three of these. President Choi, it's the president. Why would you ask? We're grading this and all three of these cards. The roof on the house for everybody. Not only that, we're gonna now give away the box and the case it came in. We're gonna re-randomize. Bill or Christopher are taking home this box. It is numbered. It's a beautiful box. 9 times on the Randu. All those three cards will be graded on the house for everybody. They are one of ones. They deserve to be graded. Clyde Drexler, Vacuum, and Ty Law nameplate. Fantastic. Let's go 9 on the randomizer for the box. Box of rocks. Let's go 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and lucky 9, Bill Saunders. 2 of the 3 spots, box 457. You get the box, Bill. Ah, he wants it. All right, we'll try again. It's our last box up there. We'll see if we can search for some more. Only number to 1,000, but Bill Saunders gets the box. 2 spots. We'll try again, Chris, if we get another solitaire, but there you are. Ah, Chris and Bill can duke it out. Oh, he's asking you, Bill. No pressure here, no pressure. But there it is. Solitaire in the books. I got to show it again once more because it's going off to the grading company. Get that Randu off there. Wow. Clyde the Glide Drexler. That looks like a 4. Silver, white, red, blue, and maybe light blue. What a jersey emblem. Wow. Into the bubble wrap, off to the grading companies. Copa Lopa. Great. And you know what? It ain't over yet. We're going to randomize again. Someone's getting 1,000 points. Could it be the Copa or Big Bill, who's been red hot this week? Let's go 9 on a Randu. 1,000 points. Let's go 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here comes 9, 1,000. Bill Saunders again. Wow. Oh, wow. Bill, you swept the box, 2 of the cards, and 1,000 points in your account for future purchases. Bill and Chris, you guys can work it out. Maybe you want a private sale. Let us know. We're going to ship everything in a couple of days. We'll try to ship until Friday because we're doing everything Thursday. But there we have it. Congratulations, Bill. That's for you. I would like to say that would almost conclude our show for tonight, but a Mr. John Schubeck, who got 2 golden wheels, $550 worth of prizes, got into our blue light special, doubled down, and he's automatically into another wheel spin, and that's coming up now. And we're gonna close it out with just a simple golden wheel. Bill, you're so welcome. Everyone's thanking you, congratulating you. John Schubeck, come back to your phone, tablet, TV, iPad, Razor phone, whatever you're using, because you're coming up with a golden wheel spin, your 3rd, which will be a Just Rip It record. And let me tell you,
pretty good.
It's really pretty good. It's beyond
pretty
good, John. Two golden wheels.
Pretty good.
You got into the 56 wax, a garbage pill right up your alley. We are going now for your third golden wheel. You got the fever. The prescription is golden wheel. John Schubeck, here you go. Good luck. Oh, don't even say it. Oh, my goodness gracious. Good God. Holy cow. John Schubeck, another premium randomized pack. Hold up, my hat is going to explode off my head. John Schubeck, you have another premium randomized. What is it going to be? Oh my God, again, is he going to go after another 56? Is he going to diversify and go after a 58 cello for Jim Brown? Way to go, John. You took advantage of that blue light special. You got a golden wheel, and you got the best prize on the board. Premium randomized pack right there. Wow. Will it be a charity bundle, John? Are you feeling that? 56 series and a bonus graded pack will be a 67. Wow. Holy shiteski. That is unbelievable. Two premium randomized. He could escalate close to $1,000 worth of Just Rip It prize. That's what we... $1,050 if he does... Wow. Mikey's adding up the math. He's got the calculator out. Unbelievable. John, let us know. There he is, 3 for 3. The 56 again. Oh, my God. Oh, I can't stop. I can't get enough of this. This is unbelievable. I can't wait. He's got two spats in this. There's only three left. We're going to make history if we sell the other three out. He already took it. The 56... It is 3 for 3, 256s. The randomized was the garbage pail. Could this be, I didn't expect this to be opened in 2020. I wanted it up there, and the golden wheel deciphered it. That the thing's spinning. Give him the pack. If he had three more golden wheel spins, he could probably just take the whole pack and wrapper. You're right. NCJ, ooh to you. Wow, oh wow. But let me tell everybody something right here and right now. That concludes our live broadcast. Check out the new packs. David Crawford, you are welcome. We put new legendary boxes up there. We put new giveaways up there that are up there. Let's close those out tomorrow. We will give them away tomorrow. That's it. We've dug up a lot of cardboard treasure. We gave away spots in cardboard treasure. Join us again tomorrow night. Bill Saunders said it best, a woo. Special happy hour. Get that mug, get that martini glass, get that shot glass, fill it up. We will see everybody tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, same ripping time, new Thursday night edition. Join us again, Lopa at the Copa, NCJ Nailbiter. Everybody tomorrow night, happy hour. I promise there's a pack fresh Gem Mint 10 out there somewhere, and I will pull it for you. Hats off, everybody. See everybody tomorrow for the happy hour. Good night and enjoy your night. Holy shiteski. The 56 wax is almost halfway there.